Look at his herpes. Look at his earring, guys. Called to court. Oh no. After court, guys. After court. I didn't know I was a witness for that. XD. I know I was a witness in the other one. I posted my availability for both of them before they got split. That's what happened. Have Brick go in for you. It didn't count. Because Born to Run wasn't playing. Bro, we've been in court all week. Well, that was fucked up. Dude, I didn't know. Prep for meeting? I'm going to do all that off stream tonight, guys. If Lenny returns to support Trump in 2024, I'll eat my own cum. Okay. We got some exciting new Lenny lore, guys. I tried to make them as close as I could. Hi, not really an RP friend, but please don't make Lenny a cop. You mean the guy who's idolized cops his whole life shouldn't be a cop?
Grandpa!
What?
you have a court case to go to.
I know.
See you there, mate.
Can't wait to get 10 daps in a day. Azula, thanks for subbing. Yo, dap me up, bro. I don't know where my car is, guys.
Take me with you. I'm poor.
I don't have a car.
Fuck, you have money to rent one.
I have to run. I'm not renting a car.
I'm with you as well. What are you running like ahead?
Like what? I'm 54. My spine has been altered by gravity.
Oh, I see.
Maybe I should call for a ride.
Maybe. Just wake up?
Yeah.
Nice. Me too.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You should get these spots checked out on your body.
They're freckles. Could be you cancer. Freak. What the fuck?
Oh, for red.
Hey Red, I need
fuck?
I need a taxi ride, if you're good with that.
Yeah, where you at?
The apartments.
Alright, yeah, I'll be right there.
Alright.
Alright, mate.
Alright, then.
You think my arms are weird?
What about your arms is weird?
I don't know, and the doctor said it to me. He was like, my arms are weird.
You just have a very powerful stance. There's nothing wrong with that.
Oh. Alright.
Run!
I'm running!
Chad Lenny was here, I swear. Hey, what happened to the bushes here?
Oh, are they invisible?
Yeah. Wait,
that's
are they here?
Eyeballs. Yeah, they're here. It happens sometimes when you wake up.
Do I have leukemia?
You want me to give you a little kiss? I can give you a little kiss.
I don't know what the guy who's picking up is driving. Hello?
No idea.
Hello?
I'm up front.
Oh, you're up front? So are we.
Yeah, I'm up front.
Are you in the tow thing?
I'm in the tow truck. Yeah, I'm in the tow truck, yeah.
Hey!
Hello!
You need the ride to the courthouse?
Yes.
Hey!
Oh, wait, no. Yeah, let Lilith in too.
Yes,
gosh darn it. Hey, man, how much do I owe you for the ride?
From here to the courthouse is only $30.
All right.
Damn, the man has to pay.
Hey, I like paying. I'm a greasy little pay pig.
Funny enough, I was going to try and contact you anyways. I already contacted Siobhan about it. I wanted to see if it's possible if the state would be willing to open up more auto dealerships.
Perhaps.
Like up in Plato and shit. So, like, because I was thinking of, because if you remember back in the day, we only had one or two locations that you could get cars from. You had
That's
ADM
right.
and fucking Mosley's.
Yeah.
My thought was Plato Bay opening up a place that sold off-road vehicles and like the rally sport cars.
Yeah.
And then having
like
up, yeah, and yeah, that's why I was thinking of it because they offered me to open one up there because I've wanted to open a car dealership for years and I just never could.
Are you in a gang?
Fuck no.
Have you owned a business before?
Why not?
I used to own San Andreas State Towing, but we made the least money in the state. We actually paid our employees 80% of all income that came in.
Okay, run this
red light. And we did. Yeah, and we did. We also did free tows for MRP for the PD and everything.
Wait, what's your name again?
Red Harrington.
I know
Red. Yeah, I know. I talked to you on the bleachers at that thing. You were really sad.
Yeah. Oh, that's because both my legs were. I couldn't feel my legs at the time.
Well, do you have an addiction to like morphine now or some shit?
No, I'm actually good.
That's sick.
Actually, yeah, did all that with no painkillers. But yeah, it's like I thought about that, like up in like the hills or whatever.
Yeah.
We used to have a dealership now up there that did the supercars and stuff. So it's gonna be kind of nice to see.
Yeah, we're working on Polito stuff. Hey, all
right.
Text me your state ID so I can send you some money. Bye.
Thanks, Brad.
Oh, Max, hurry.
I know. I'm gonna get contempt. Lenny is coming back after this court case.
Hello, Max.
Hi, I'm late. Oh, wait. Hold on, I need to collect my paycheck.
Get paid?
Of course I do.
Do I get an allowance? Money, am I right, guys? So funny. Oh, yeah.
Raffle them out. I'm coming.
Hurry up.
I'm not going to get impeached for this.
You're going to do terrorism again, huh?
What do you mean? I didn't.
You're going to be cool again.
All I did was ask for the chief of police to resign. That's all I did. That's the terrorism I did.
Oh, so gangster.
Chased the mayor down.
Hi.
And was on scene when they tried him to death.
Ow.
Now,
sorry.
Just after the attack took place, we have further statements that were all made on reporting that were from the defendant.
I'm gonna kill you.
The evidence will show how the defendant knew that this attack was going to take place.
This guy owes everyone money,
that he talked about the previous shootings.
I played an hour show and he promised me $500.
On the job that he did,
I played the show. He owes me the money.
He played a crucial role in ensuring that the assassination.
Come on, I think that's for you.
It's for Bobby.
And by that makes him an accessory before the fact to terrorism. Because the actual act what took place, the actual.
Microsoft Excel, Burkody.
An act of terror.
Nane LX Elias Z Greens Poe Folks Fox
show that beyond all reasonable doubt.
Blazing Muscles Uncle Bill Seafood trial, Dunkles Rainy Narrow Anthony Gumiho Grassy American Genius Was Krem Nettie's Daywater Shrum Dog Millionaire Not Brian Pro Blooms Azula Fancy Bear Liar Liar Leader of Germany
Honor,
Mr. Godspeed Low Key Dan Ambitious Sershu Jatios Majin Midgen Boot Generic
was.
User Likes for Subbing Jay White Boy Trace Amay Tristy Batty Cake Scorch Sleep
Timo
I Like
that.
Turgles Nice Name Hollow Tails Hero Thanks for Subbing
Are you coming in?
Looney Tunes
If Timo committed terrorism
to the court
then
case
Timo
the
committed
city
terrorism
hall. You were just here.
Okay. Why is Bobby Charles
yeah, come up here. Do you remember how to get up
terrorism?
There? Yeah, come up to the court.
In the prosecution's testimony, opening statement, the they
room.
Say that we hear him
Stop
saying
humming.
That.
Got baited by title for a second. It's not bait, guys.
Come. Your Honor, everybody on Twitter right now
it's
is
not freaking
saying
bait.
That they hope they see Ruth die. Does that mean they're conspiring against Ruth?
Aren't you one of them?
Yes. Does that mean I'm conspiring against the cop, saying that I hope somebody dies? There's a First Amendment right. here in the city of Los Santos, and it's called freedom of speech. Okay? My client has no baseless or motive
what?
To go against the
what?
Mayor. No, I was
no
going to say something else. Just forget that. He has no motive to go against the mayor.
Okay. Striking it.
Just strike that.
Start writing some policy.
He's saying
All right.
they tried beating him to death. Well, where is this footage? He says, or where's this evidence? He says he has material aid. Where is it? The only evidence that I've seen they presented to the
American Bill of
is
Rights.
Ursula's recording.
I need some inspiration, guys.
And in Ursula's recording, my client is standing the way he's standing right now in court. Does that mean that he should be given accessory to terrorism? What I am here to do in court today is to prove
Let's check
that Bobby
the Constitution.
Charles should be acquitted of all charges.
Oh, my God.
His life has been ruined.
Free Bobby.
His reputation thrown out the window.
My beautiful wife. Oh, God.
He's been divorced. His whole life has been screwed by the prosecution's ill
Bobby,
will intent.
Cry yourself.
Paps Talk episode was good. Nice.
Your Honor, I'm asking you to quit my my client of all charges.
Call it the Human Privilege Act.
That is all. Your client?
Acquit your client. Acquit
how about
client
the Bill of
charges.
Human okay. Privilege?
And I'm here to show you that today, Your Honor.
Rami, how long did it take you to get a response from GPT for that?
I just came up with that in like the last 5 minutes. Fuck a lie.
Okay. All right.
I don't use ChatGPT. I'm not Oliver.
Again, in
the
case
Bill
you
of
me,
Human.
Questions,
what was it?
Down,
Bill of Human
or,
what?
Anything that would make it easier Privilege. For me to note everything that's going to be asked today, it'd be great if you could email them to me. If not, perfectly fine.
I hate that my pinky sucks.
All right. Oliver, are you ready?
Spell
yes,
it wrong? No, that's how you spell it, guys. B-R-I-V-I-L-E-G.
Right, do you have any
Privilege.
Note from Captain Flax?
No, unfortunately not.
Annoying. Okay.
No, we need to specify human guys because there's a lot of non-humans in Los Santos, and we don't like them, dude.
Officer Suarez, please raise your left hand. You swear to speak the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth under pains and penalties of perjury. So help you, Uber
Test.
Hacker Nova.
Yes, I do.
All right, you're good.
All right.
He's been sworn in. Whenever you're ready, Oliver.
Thank you so much, Your Honor. How's it going today, Officer Suarez?
Going good.
That's really good to hear. All right, where are you currently employed at?
The Los Santos Police Department.
All right, and were you working on the 20th of January, 2024?
Yes.
All right, and during that day, did you end up responding to the courthouse?
Yes.
All right, why did you respond there?
To ensure the election went smoothly and to, you know, set a perimeter, make sure it was secure and safe.
Opens MDT.
And did anything happen as you were ensuring the scene was secure?
Yes. Well, as we were securing the scene, we were setting up barriers, setting up a perimeter around the election to be announced by Chief Justice Crane.
DNA, impeachment.
Right, and were those barriers effective?
No.
Why not?
Dereliction of duties.
People near the end of after the election was announced, a group of people ran past those barriers.
Right. And can you identify anyone in the courtroom that was a part of that group?
Yes.
Oh.
You hate the minion emotes? Fuck
Charles
off, chat.
Was definitely there.
Could you just point him out directly?
Yeah,
just so we are all aware.
He's turning around right now. But it's that guy right there. It's him. Bobby Charles, the one standing right turned around facing the back of the courtroom right next to Rami.
Charles, damn. Turn around.
Yeah,
yes, Your Honor. Yes, Your Honor.
Yeah, that guy. Bobby Charles.
What was Mr. Charles doing?
Mr. Charles was running with the pack and the group people to pass the barriers into City Hall.
All right. And did you follow them?
I did.
All right. And what did you see once they got into City Hall?
Typo?
Once the group entered the City Hall, Timo began swinging his wrench at people, multiple people there. And Bobby Charles was also amongst the group that was present, watching the whole thing go down, as well as, you know, being there running inside.
I see. And why was Timo...
Should not drink or partake in any alcoholic beverages to excess.
Objection, Your Honor.
Is this a bail?
Speculation.
Due process.
I can withdraw, Your Honor. I'm happy to ask another question.
Yeah, let's rephrase this.
Well, Max, we're fucked,
do you know
dude.
Why,
man?
Timo was swinging his wrench at people.
Well, I told you know, Jenny. I was like, hey,
well,
Jenny, you know it's going to be awesome, dude? Max said that I could be mayor
for
on Wednesdays. Like, you know, when you're not around. And then
I see. And what happened
her and Edda and Michael all got mad
Timo,
about that and basically told me I can go fuck myself, dude. And they hate me and they want me.
Inside,
they wish I was dead.
Amongst the group people charged inside.
Why would you say that to them?
Swung his wrench.
Why would I say that to them? What do you mean?
You're stepping on landmines, bro. I can't help you.
How am I stepping on landmines? I'm telling my good friend, who I thought was my good friend, Jenny, that I get to be freaking acting mayor on Wednesdays, dude.
What'd she say to you, man?
fucking told me I should die in a freaking fire, and then I'm fat and ugly and stupid, and then I can never be freaking mayor, and that maybe she got an elected brick. And
he ran
friggin'
inside
that she hates me.
I feel like only one of those things actually happened.
Was on the staircase.
Sure, what it felt like, all of them.
next to the group of people, next to Timo, while, you know, this is all transpiring.
I see. And how did this end?
With several people injured, several people down.
I just don't get why they can't. I've been friends with Jenny for like seven years now, dude. Why can't she just be happy for me, dude?
And can you recall who specifically was injured?
Clean my glasses.
I know Chief Justice Crane got injured. I know Mayor Thoroughbred got injured. And I know I got injured, as well as several others. I can't recall the rest.
And did you partake in any investigation into this matter?
Yes.
All right. What was your role in that respect?
I interrogated about
cleaning my glasses.
And did you search the defendant?
Yes.
Dude, it's so dirty, man. Why?
Most notable was a hunting rifle, amongst other things.
I see. And you said you interrogated the defendant. What was said during that interrogation?
There was a lot that was said. Yeah.
All right. Did the defendant speak at all about Timo? During the interrogation?
I think I need new glasses, dude.
I can't recall.
That's alright.
I'm not using my cum rag to clean them. Sorry, I was reading. Look.
Cool.
Alright, and based on your investigation.
Just tell her to freak off.
What was the defendant's role in the attack?
I just texted her saying, deleting your number, goodbye.
Oh, through the interrogation.
Showed her.
I came to the understand that Mr. Bobby Charles. For his answers.
Plug of the Great and Whisperoni, Drew Not Hopcat, Star Fox Steve, Nidge, thanks for subbing. Thank you very much. Dying Llama, Scooby,
corrupt,
Super Scrub, yeah, I'm kind of dumb. Amethyst, Lord Richie, and Rage Frank, and Chirotic, and Plug of the Great, thanks for subbing.
Alright, and I can ask you again. Based on that investigation.
Happy birthday, fake John.
What was the defendant's
Where's
role
the real
the
John?
Attack that took place on the mayor and others?
Based off that, and then gathered with officers, it was. No, push to charge as accomplice terrorism.
Should I write it as the state of San Andreas? Is there anything else in San Andreas other than Los Santos?
Due to the investigation that we had gathered, that was ultimately what was decided, that charges were to be pressed as accomplice terrorism. Accessory terrorism.
All of the cities?
All right.
Not a governor?
Maybe ask him 45 more times. He gives a change in the answer.
Rami, what did I say?
I'm sorry.
That's your one warning.
Yes, sir.
The autonomous zone of San Andreas.
He's getting accessory to terrorism, right?
Oh, it is.
Yes,
that's right, Your Honor.
What are you getting? What do you mean? He's prosecuted with it. Hello, what are you doing?
Charged.
Allegedly.
He's being charged with it.
Yes.
Don't semanticize me, mother...
Okay, there's a stenographer meet Kermit. You guys probably should fire that dumb fuck. He really does the same thing when I'm up here.
Listen, here... Oh, God.
Thank you so much, Your Honor.
Don't say anything yet.
The following rights are guaranteed to citizens, to lawful citizens, to citizens of Los Santos, Snatos.
I'm sorry, did I break a law, Your Honor?
You are pushing your law.
And are upheld to be righteous.
All right.
And clean.
Whenever you're ready, Ron.
No.
Suarez, my man.
Colin,
how you doing today?
I'm good. Thank you.
Oh, that's good. Can you ask how about me? This guy's cracking.
Well, I'm not
to human citizens.
Oh,
I like that.
Bro's got calcium all over his bones. All right,
bro.
Anyway.
So many stenographing.
Suarez. You
All right.
stated that
we did
you
good.
Were there the day of the whole thing, right?
Yes.
Wow.
You stated that Bobby Charles was there during the entire inauguration, correct?
Here's what my friend thinks of it.
Hey, man,
I don't believe I said those words exactly.
Fine, tell me what you did say.
happening.
Yeah, I said he was there at the election announcement.
Yep, and he was, quote unquote, watching the whole thing.
Hey,
right?
By the way, what'd you do to Jenny? She is hung up on you, man.
Believe so, yeah.
I saved her life, man.
Now, you said you would handle the investigation of the whole thing.
She fell in love with
you,
then?
In order to tar something with terrorism.
She's totally in love with
one
me.
One would require religious ideology, right?
Hush. She's here.
Hey, Jenny.
Did you just say Brick?
I asked Max what he did to you to make you so hung up on him, like, 7 years later.
Are you for real right now?
Or somebody with terrorism.
I'm going to copper you in a minute.
What do you mean?
I'm going to cut you out and not explain why.
Dude, I already deleded your number.
No, you didn't.
One would require
yes, I did.
A religious ideology or a political...
I did. Your number is deleted in my phone. 420-0481906.
Saved, bitch. So what's...
That's what my texts are all about. That's okay.
That's the number. Your number saved.
Okay, now yeah, we're still there.
What are some things that are important to people in Los Santos, guys?
Yeah, is there being mayor for a bitch? Better than that, right?
Why can't you just be happy for me, dude?
You're better than that.
I get to be mayor, dude.
You're better than that.
The right to party.
Claims of saying
better than being mayor. You're better than being mayor for just a day.
I already know that. I'm the most important man in the city.
That's a nice way to look at it.
I'm sorry that I have more belief in you than to be mayor for just a single day.
I don't want
to
be mayor for more than a day. Are you kidding me?
Go back to Hot Topic then, bitch.
Is there?
I work there on the weekends.
And what religion would that be?
It's freaking brutal.
I work there on the weekends.
I never said it was
okay.
You guys look exactly alike.
My question was, did you notice any religious ideology?
I'm just body double slash Wednesday standing.
It looks terrible on you. I'm going to say you don't fit the face tattoo.
I didn't know
why are you bullying me, too?
Okay. I'm not bullying you. I'm saying
I
fact.
I believed you had
no,
maybe
I'm
missing
it.
I'm
saying a fact.
Yeah, I'm not saying
I think it looks great, Brick.
Look
of course
cool.
You do. Of course you do.
I don't like that this tattoo's permanent.
What political motivation would...
It's permanent?
I'll probably get a laser. I told you, dude. I told you guys, I said this fucking henna tattoo hurt like hell.
What is a henna tattoo?
It's not a fucking henna then, because henna doesn't do that.
Henna's painted on.
Henna is literally a paint
tattoo.
Stain. How the fuck did you miss?
Because I
did make a mistake.
I've never
FDR made gold illegal, got syphilis, and was a cuck.
Yeah,
hi.
Oh my god.
Hey, what are some, hold on, come over here.
It was real.
Okay.
I'm not the one who formally filed the charges to dock it.
But you, I mean,
I love that skirt. One, two. What are some rights that a citizen of Los Santos should have?
I think freedom of speech should definitely be a thing.
Freedom
number one.
Speech.
Freedom of speech.
Okay. What else? Let's think specifically Los Santos.
Freedom to twat.
Well, that's freedom of speech.
Yeah, but we want to make it Los Santos specific, so freedom of speech and freedom of twat.
Freedom of twat?
Yeah, I like that.
By Bobby Charles.
Freedom to sue?
Okay. The ability to sue... How should I write that? The ability to sue someone who has wronged them?
The ability to sue someone when they have standing. For a claim.
Standing for a claim.
Yep. When they have standing for a claim, they should have the ability to sue and seek redress for their grievances.
Can I interject real quick?
Yeah.
Rami tried to intimidate me from coming to this court case, and then tried to get one of his paralegals to kidnap me, and I got police escort in order to prevent that from happening.
Holy shit.
Yep.
Why does he want you here?
Huh?
Why doesn't he want you here?
Because I'm one of the star witnesses against Bobby Charles.
Oh.
I'm the one who heard him say to Timo, this is what I paid you for. I also heard him say over your incapacitated body that he made this happen. And I also heard him bragging about it at the hospital. I have three instances of Bobby Charles admitting to it. That's why Rami didn't want me here. Also, this isn't the first time I've observed corruption from Rami, so he scares the piss out of me.
Yeah, alright.
Just wanted to let you know, if I suddenly disappear, here's my paper trail. Rami did it.
Okay. Thanks, Jonathan.
What else?
Freedom to bully.
Freedom to bully? Can you
specify, be more specific? Yeah, also, I do believe people should have the right against self-incrimination. Right to remain silent.
Is that said anywhere in the Constitution? I don't think so, right?
It's somewhat referenced, but only under Miranda rights when arrested. I think you have the freedom to be silent whenever. You can start
leading a little bit on your questions. So the only place where it's written is that they're citing Miranda v. Arizona as a common case law?
Correct. Do you even know what that case law is about? Do you know what Miranda did?
I do not.
He was a rapist.
Ah!
Convicted. Well, he confessed to everything, but because he didn't have an attorney present and the cops used whatever interrogation techniques, whatever, it got overturned by the Supreme Court. So our rights come from a rapist being coerced into a confession. But he did do it. He was a murderer also.
Damn.
Yeah.
Even though Rami asked it, Suarez says it's actually... History is fucked, man.
It's crazy. Did he run in? Anyway, I do appreciate having those rights, though.
Yeah.
Even if they came from a really bad person. And how did he charge into this? It's even more important when it applies to good people. Because it's clear we're going in circles here.
Can you describe charging in? Sorry, that was my
next one. And all of the other case laws are all like search and seizure case laws that we have. And most of them apply to traffic stops, which is kind of weird. I think there should be something more defining about not having your residence searched. Like, we should have the right to privacy. Without saying the words reasonable suspicion.
How can you describe charging without using the word charging? Well, how would you define the right to privacy, though?
I don't know if I would define it. I think I would let the courts define it. Why would
you do this? I wrote the ability to jaywalk.
You want the freedom? Okay, well, California did pass, and as of January 1st, 2023, that's true, that there actually is no jaywalking. They have the Freedom to Walk Act.
Is that like an acronym? Freedom, walk, FWA.
FWA.
Jaywalking.
You know who's gonna hate that is Cornwood.
Don't care.
Okay.
He could do some walking himself, fat piece of shit.
You're saying he should do some more jaywalking of his own? I'm gonna die. That's hilarious.
Yeah. I'm funny, man. I'm real funny.
You're hilarious. I go both funny.
Through a circle hole. What did you just say?
That's not... You're hilarious. It goes above funny.
The both funny?
It goes above funny.
It goes above funny. Okay.
You're hilarious. Above funny.
True.
And I'm not just blowing smoke up your ass.
Yeah, flatter me, though. Oh, my God.
How did you fucking ruin the wall? Where did my client... Are there freedoms specific to Los Santos? You're
pissing on me. Yeah. The exact same location where the barriers were at. Yeah. Okay.
Well, I'm you know, I'm against weapons in general, like guns.
Yeah, because you're a bleeding heart neoliberal.
That's right. That's right. Maybe the freedom of free medical care. Yeah, freedom to free medical care. Because we have a socialist healthcare system. The east and the west.
Freedom, free healthcare, like that.
Oh, sorry. Oh my God.
Like that.
The right to an attorney, if one is available.
Right to an attorney, if one is available. Okay. See, I'm trying to make like some differences between the
if one is available is different between whatever. It's really important.
Yeah. No, I know freedom of speech is obviously in the American Bill of Rights, but I'm trying to think of something that stuff that would be relevant to citizens of Los Santos.
Right. So you could define the freedom of speech as the freedom to speak and the to twat as long as you're not spreading known lies. I'm trying to somehow make freedom of speech have the caveat of defamation in there.
and started swinging.
And when you say he, you're referring to Teemo.
You know, like, you can't use freedom of speech to cover up defamation.
I believe I said that, yeah.
Okay.
You can't knowingly spread lies about somebody with the intent to harm them or their reputation. So maybe the freedom to speak if it's funny.
Hey, by the way, guys, I did get kidnapped earlier by a goober driver, so be careful about those, Max. He tried to kill me.
Oh, God.
Another assassination attempt thwarted. I don't know. It was a goober driver. He said his name was like Christopher Tortellini or some shit, man. I don't know.
Who names their gut kid, or who has pasta for a last name? That doesn't sound like a real person.
I don't think that's what it was. It was just something. Full Italian. Italian last name, normal first name, I think. So just be on the lookout for goober drivers, dude, because yeah, he brought me to the freaking industrial district and then tried to freaking blow up some gas tanks on me and Bon Bon and stuff. It was crazy.
I'm glad you're okay. When that's really important. Freedom to meme. Freedom to meme. Not that I can recall. On the docket. I need to protect something I did.
Wait, what happened?
Something I posted on the docket. I need the freedom to meme.
You know,
I get slapped down.
The freedom to minion. Just watch the whole thing.
Every time you get me, I'm like, oh, what's this? Oh, it's a minion.
Banana.
I swear to God. I'm actually gonna have to watch this movie now. This is your fault.
Don't fucking watch it, man.
No, I have to. I'm gonna have to. Don't watch it, man. Look what you've done to me. This is your fault.
You can't blame that shit on me, dog.
I'm blaming it on you right now as we speak.
No!
This isn't defamation. It's real. It's true. I believe it.
The autonomous mannequins.
Did you see my docket memes?
No. Send it to me. Hey.
Okay.
What's a? I need a good. I want to make local an acronym. I did not press.
What were the deciding factors?
I did not press. And I believe that they're not human.
Ooh. Okay. You think they're robots?
Objection. Calls for conclusion.
Your Honor, he's an officer of the law. He's had many, many years of experience.
Less than human. Subhumans. This could get kind of fucky.
Let's see.
Non-humans without souls?
He stated that he was involved heavily with
that. Lower what without souls?
Non-humans without souls? Subhumans, no souls?
An act of terrorism occurred
here. LSLs?
And I'm just simply asking in his own benefit.
Locals do not have the rights of citizenship extended to them. Something like that.
Call them lokes.
For the purpose of citizenship and to whose right it extends, locals are not considered citizens. That way we don't get into some weird speciesism stuff that we should not.
Lesser organisms.
I think.
Controlled autonomously by...
What if we just said that locals are not citizens and they don't have the rights of citizens extended to them? So, in other words, if they don't have rights, then it's okay to murder them, just like vampires and other such crazy
lizard
things.
Subterraneans. Okay, I wrote lesser organisms controlled autonomously by lizard subterraneans.
Oh, okay.
Why would they be controlled by Los
Santos?
Sure,
that doesn't have
I don't know. Okay, so you don't recall how you went down. Don't recall
within.
Wait, is that? Say it again.
Los Santos.
Was that locals? What was the acronym?
Okay, so I changed it. Lesser organisms controlled autonomously within Los Santos.
Okay. Yeah.
Situation that played hand. Did you receive your blood?
Okay.
And then just declare them to not be citizens, and citizens' rights do not extend to them.
That's right.
And that's, I think that's perfect.
Lesser organisms controlled autonomously.
That will help that will help with what Turgle and I did last night.
Yeah, I'm just trying to watch your ass.
I mean, to help you? If I just, I'll turn him on. Is that better?
Oh, wow. Wowie zowie.
What charges would you have pressed on the defendant?
Oh, I see. Edda is in here live editing.
I don't object.
Hi, Edda. XD.
But I'm live editing?
Yeah, I see Edda in here live editing.
That's hilarious.
Your Honor, I'm simply just asking for his professional expertise, like you said, right? Within his, during the, his original objection.
XDDD.
Paul, I'm assuming you called for conclusion. No.
Oh my God!
Did you say you called for conclusion?
It's horrible.
Let me look at the actual constitution and see if it sparks any you know, any other Los Santos specific right.
Aye, I reside presently within the corner of the upper courthouse.
He's a peace officer, right? So I'm asking him if he was the one handling the
Where would this,
He has expertise, right? He's an officer of the law, right? He knows the penal code. He knows the standard operating procedures. He's the investigator.
No.
So
I'm you can control Z. Neat.
Okay. I would define the right to,
Mr. Hall, do you have a final rebuttal? Are you trying to fix your voice box?
Yeah,
would define the right, against cruel and unusual punishment. Like, let the punishment fit the crime.
The question. Let's try to rephrase it. Let's see what you got.
Is there any other charge that might have fit the scenario better?
And by that, I would say something along the lines of, we don't execute crazy people. You know, sort of thing?
Yeah.
We just imprison you forever.
I mean, I kind of like... What? You don't like executing people? I thought you...
I don't execute crazy people because they don't understand what they did was wrong. What they should know why they are being executed when they are being executed. If they're not, if they don't have a grip on reality, then what's the point? There's no deterrence. There's no punitive measure. There's nothing. They're just crazy. They don't... That's not going to deter future crazy people.
How would
you know what I mean? And it's not punitive either.
I mean, I get what you're going with. I'm picking up what you're putting down. You can go.
The right to safe passage, no spike strips.
I mean, Your Honor, this guy's non-responsive in literally every question.
So, since the start. No, I understand
that. What if I was kidnapped? Wouldn't you want spike strips?
So you don't have to, you know, keep going down this road.
Yeah. Who would kidnap you?
I don't know.
You sound different today.
I'm what do you mean?
You sound well rested.
I slept for 12 hours. I slept for 12 hours.
That's a long time.
Yeah, all I had to do was get laid. See?
Paul, are you
magic.
Dead?
Sex style.
Only
hey, we're
sex style.
We're married
sleeping.
Now.
Yeah.
Marriage.
Intramarital sex. Catholic ordained.
And coming for our meeting discussing if freedom to piss is actually a right. I wrote the freedom to piss anywhere.
I'm a fan of that one, personally. There's not enough bathrooms, and there's none in City Hall, so we need that freedom to piss. Sterile, so it's not really a biohazard.
Not in public?
Ooh, okay. So the Ninth Amendment would give us the... that none of the rights shall be construed to deny or disparage other rights retained by the people. That one's important. Why? Because it says that your rights end where another person's begin. I do actually think that's a very important right to have. Like, your right to freedom of speech can't infringe on someone else's freedom to live. Right?
Okay.
I think that's an important right. That no right shall be construed to deny or disparage others retained by the people.
We're in recess. You're
being dense, Suarez. Grow the fuck up. Grow the fuck up and stop being dense.
Hey, Rami. So no one's rights can infringe on others, so just put that into layman's terms.
I will make a note of that at the very end. Each of these stated rights may not infringe upon the rights of others.
Definitely no, no, that's not even applicable. Seventh Amendment, not applicable at all, because we don't have juries. We can't have juries, because people are not trustworthy.
Yeah, we live in a crime city. We're in crime city right now, dog.
I mean, I feel like there's not a lot of people who... Maybe I'm wrong. I feel like there are more civilians than there are criminals.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
But I also see the good in people, so I could just be wrong. But I believe that there are more civilians than there are criminals. And that there are more good people than there are bad.
I wrote the freedom to piss anywhere except City Hall.
Can you designate a piss elevator then?
Piss elevator.
Maybe we can just put a sign up and designate it as a piss elevator.
I wrote piss elevator permitted.
Perfect. That'll work. Because God did not see fit to give us bathrooms.
Right to live with
it. We want double jeopardy in there?
Yeah, we'll throw double jeopardy in there.
Okay, because it's not currently, and that was under the Fifth Amendment.
Should we not call it double jeopardy, though?
I don't think we should call it double jeopardy. We should call it something else.
Triple jeopardy.
Because you can technically have your appeal heard twice, so we should call it triple jeopardy. Or triple. I don't know, all I can think about is like, highway to the danger zone.
Wait, that's from Top Gun.
Yeah.
Do you think that those two guys were gay together?
Oh, for sure, right? They had to. What does he say to him? You can ride my tail feather anytime or whatever.
And weren't they in the Navy?
Yes, they were.
Yeah, they probably did.
They're not even Air Force. They were Navy pilots.
Yeah, they probably did it.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. What else is the purpose of that shirtless volleyball scene?
To show how shredded they were? To get the ladies on board? A Reddit 647?
If they wanted to get the ladies on board, they should have extended the Take My Breath Away scene.
I don't remember that one.
The sex scene in Top Gun. What the fuck?
Who does he bang?
The she's not officially with the Navy, but she's like because the Navy complained that whatever officers can have inter-ranking romances like that. Yeah. So they changed her position. So she's a contractor who's there to teach them. So she's like a teacher for them. So he bangs the teacher. But she's an independent contractor, so it's not awkward.
You and Van Halen.
Nice. Spooge, thanks for subbing.
What did I say? I didn't say anything wrong, Your Honor.
We prosecuted twice for the same crime.
What do you mean? Did I sound tired before? No, wait.
You may not be prosecuted twice for the same crime. That's what I wrote.
Is that fine? That's perfect.
You didn't sound tired before. I can just tell that you have slept well.
I slept longer? Okay, yeah, I'm very well rested. Does that count? Does that count?
What?
Can that count? Remember you said you'd like take some time off? Does that count?
Were the Maximilian rights too close to the real Bill of Rights?
Yeah, John. It's fine. We can come up with our own. It's whatever.
Sure. Did you want to do that today considering the meeting's tomorrow? Or is that what you're doing right now?
That's what I'm kind of working on right now. I'm going to work on it late night, I think, for the most part.
Oh, sure.
So right now I got freedom of speech, the ability to jaywalk, free healthcare, right to an attorney if one is available, the freedom to piss anywhere except City Hall, piss elevators permitted. What are you talking about? Right to live within free government-funded projects. You may not be prosecuted twice for the same crime.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Hey, I would rather be smoking dick than
what about the freedom to meme?
What? I'm not writing the freedom to meme.
What? You can't suck Scooby-Doo's dick. That's
wait, I gotta check your
text. That's a dog, dude.
Dick alone.
Wait, hold up.
Yo, Scooby-Doo sucking dog?
Wait, hold up.
I think we need some rendition of the Fourth Amendment to be the right to be secure in your person's properties, all that fun stuff. I think we need some version of that. I know it's generally just being respected right now, but do we want to just leave it as being unspokenly respected, or do we want to ratify that?
Do we have anything against unreasonable search and seizure? I thought we did.
It's mostly car related search and seizures. Nothing for like residences.
Yep.
The four whatever case laws that are cited are all regarding like vehicle traffic stops, I believe. When I was looking through them, I have a write up on them, but I'm pretty sure they were all just traffic stop search and seizures and nothing for the actual residents.
They're all different vehicle exceptions. Yes,
that's what I thought. They're vehicle exceptions.
As long as you have probable cause to enter the vehicle, you can examine every compartment of the vehicle. Versus, there's another one in there that says that if you don't have the right to enter the vehicle, you cannot examine any part of the vehicle. Those are the two conflicting state laws that are accepted. Hello, Miss Tessa.
Hey, can we update Stand Your Ground to actually matter?
Actually, that sounds like a great idea. What if we add the right to properties in the as an amendment rather than in the Bill of Rights itself? We make it an amendment to. Is that in the Constitution? I thought that was in the.
It's Article 8 of the Constitution.
Yeah, the Stand Your Ground is, but
so we make an amendment to it.
Yeah, in the unreasonable search and seizures. What if we just add properties as an amendment to expand upon? I think that's in the judiciary defining legislature.
Possibly. Lilith, what are you doing here?
She's been there for. She's been there maybe for.
I was just admiring.
I don't look down.
Your heels.
Where are you from? I'm gonna pronounce it right. Ponsonby's.
Ponsonby's.
Piss on me.
Piss on me.
What?
Piss on me. It's a very famous cold extreme.
Where is the thing you guys were just talking about in the Constitution?
So Stand Your Ground's in Article 8. That needs to be updated to be more of a castle doctrine than a Stand Your Ground. Because right now, it's not technically Stand Your Ground because you have an obligation to flee. If you have an obligation to flee, pretty much every affirmative argument can be negated.
I want to talk to Crane about that one.
Yep.
I think there should be requirements to de-escalate, but if
yeah, that's violence should still be the final option. But like, put it this way: Virginia has a Stand Your Ground law that has an obligation to flee, and it's actually been ruled against to where a family cowering in their home using a shotgun to kill an invader was actually charged with us.
Because they didn't leave their house. No, there should be castle doctrine.
Precisely.
I'm a fan of castle doctrine.
I'm getting a snack bar from the officer here. Sorry, Your Honor.
Even as a neoliberal.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't remember exactly what the leader of that family got charged with, but they did get charged with something. I can't remember.
That's a good one, Limes. Record.
When it comes to the Fourth Amendment thing, when it comes to the vehicle stuff, I think that's actually in the ratification of the judiciary, whatever that document is. I don't have an MDT, so I can't see.
Yeah, well, making it okay for people to record whatever they want, whenever they want.
Oh, no party consent state or one party consent state?
Wouldn't it be a no party consent state?
It would be one party because the person recording can be a party, unless you want to make it a no party where a third party can record two others.
Is there another charge that might fit this situation better?
And all that really does is make that evidence admissible in court. That's it. So no party is like, I have a camera up top of building. I am recording two people. trading nefarious looking things like drugs and money and stuff, that becomes admissible with no party. If it's a one party state, one person as a part of the conversation, either the drug dealer or the drug buyer needs to be conscious of the fact that somebody's recording for it to be admissible. To two party consent states means that both parties, the receiver and the aggressor, I guess you would call them, they would both need to be aware that a recording is ongoing. Yeah,
so sorry, what's it called? One party recording what? Consent?
One party consent. Presented to the defendant. One party consent means that one person as a part of the transaction being recorded has to be aware that the recording is occurring. Meaning, like, you and I are talking right now, I could be recording this, and it would be admissible. If it was two-party consent, I would have to tell you that I'm recording this for it to be admissible. For a zero-party, Tessa could be recording this, tell neither of us, and it would be admissible.
How do you know I'm not?
Yeah, I mean, this is already kind of established in precedent because they took the Vivek video.
Why was he arrested at the scene? Yeah, it kind of is already established. It depends on if you want to ratify it in law.
Yeah.
Can you specify? Actually, can you
probably could do with some clarification.
At the time of the whole Timo running up and wrenching.
Go on.
I guess
doing all this. Why was Bobby Charles?
You saying go on to Tessa?
Yeah.
Why?
What do you mean clarification?
I was down. I'm not sure what happened.
I mean, there was always kind of misunderstandings with people being recorded and, you know, complaints that came up in court. With like.
What other officers were there at this?
I'm not sure.
You know, if somebody was recording with a news camera or something.
I can't recall every officer, I believe.
People would get upset over that kind of thing, and they wouldn't realize that it's not a two-party situation.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, but it really
it was never really written down, right?
Yeah, I'm surprised that wasn't brought up and contended in the Vivek Ramaswamy case, because by that actually, Mr. Thurber, that's a fantastic point. That's actually already been litigated from the bench, basically because that evidence was accepted.
But you don't remember officers that were there.
It only depends on if we wanted to take it one step further and say something to the effect of. Declaring one party, two party, zero party.
Okay. Being as one of the head investigators on the entire situation,
I think we've always kind of been ruled as a one party.
Remember any of the officers that were there?
That's kind of always been how it's.
That's not what I'm saying.
Yeah, but as of right now, it seems like zero party is being accepted. So long as you're using the right equipment, like a news camera or something that could be certified as proper, if you will.
I'm leaning towards zero party consent and letting the DOJ kind of handle whether or not they want to.
they'll hash it out and interpret it.
Yeah, if it's like actually legal or not legal, like a suitable recording, I guess.
I agree. I think that would be probably beneficial for everyone.
Yeah, and I mean it's the admissibility of evidence, which inherently sits in the Department of Justice's purview. A judge can make that decision much much better than we can. If anything, I would definitely want Crane and Malton's opinion on
Fran Ross, thanks for something. Yeah.
would zero party also apply to places that like your home, would that count? Like,
no, you have an expectation of privacy in your domicile.
So does that need to be included?
I guess yes. We would have to define the expectation of privacy because we don't inherit it.
Is there an amendment that currently, or is there an American amendment that discusses the expectation of privacy?
Yes, the Fourth Amendment. The expectation of privacy is an extrapolation from the Fourth.
Oh, I already have no unreasonable search and seizure.
It's like you felt your ears burning, Richard.
What?
This whole conversation is specifically about you.
Is it?
Good, kind of.
Yeah.
It's barring you from being a creep.
Huh?
I was just going to ask, did you know that Slacks has foreskin for an eyelid?
Do one party but clarify the public property has no claim to privacy?
Why have you come to me with this?
I thought you would like to know.
I
thought you
on,
would enjoy
on what planet would I like to know that?
we could have gone our whole life without here.
I think Zero's fine.
Exactly.
But here we are. I googled how to unhear something. It came up with nothing. So we're stuck here.
Mr. Dread and Mr. Grand, thanks for something.
You'll never hear anything properly again.
That means the last thing I heard is Slacks has foreskin for eyes.
No power gaming law.
All right, so what are you saying
about me? We're discussing the expectation.
Yeah, the precedent set by Rama Swami Trial Zero Party. That's right.
And you came up in the conversation.
Who brought me up?
You did.
Well, I brought you up just because it's relevant to you, and I know that this.
Call it the right to watch and record.
Probably affect you.
Cuck law.
What's? Are you passing?
We need a good
law.
No, we're
a good acronym for that one, I think.
Protecting your right to record things.
Oh, thank God.
So you can you can record the consensus that we're arriving at with zero party consent is you can basically record anything and everything you want except for inside people's homes. They have an expectation of privacy in their homes, so don't record in there.
My man, who's
as long as it's out in the public for free game.
You don't think freedom of speech should include hate or racist speech? The thing is, it's kind of like out of character understood that you can't say stuff like that.
Listen, I'm glad I am responsible.
Cameras under consensual knowledge.
Yeah, because that's kind of what's coming of this.
You're welcome.
I talked to Lilith, and she said she's not going to try to destroy me.
That's
good news.
Why would she try to destroy you?
I don't know. I just had this feeling.
What?
Things have been weird, you know, since I abandoned them to be with you.
Oh, right. Yeah. You made the right choice, by the way.
The tension's just been surrounding.
No, I don't question my choice there for a moment.
Right. I mean, she is hot, though.
She's really hot.
In case you didn't hear it.
Anyway, she's going
to
come to the family barbecue.
Strike your testimony.
When are we doing a barbecue?
I'm denying the motion.
Apparently next week sometime.
You need to answer the question.
Susan and Aaron are supposed to follow up with me once they've set the
answer
date.
Them. We had no problem yesterday.
Killer of Cake, thanks for something.
Oh, the barbecue in Polito?
Yes.
All right.
I'm going to
Suarez is kind of throwing the case.
Doc has the dance.
Suarez, speak up. I can't hear. Got mad at me because he's going to bring a macaroni salad and I can't bring a similar thing to him, so... Yeah,
Ariana,
I think
can we repeat
something.
The last question?
I told him I'd bring snickerdoodles, but I don't know if that's
one of the head.
Did we shut the fuck up?
Bring snickerdoodle. I love snickerdoodles.
It's all pastas with different sauce.
Yes.
It's like saying you can't bring lasagna.
Got cinnamon. They're so good. Bring the snickerdoodles.
I recall every officer that was there on scene. I recall
that fucking.
And I believe that's
Night City.
Who do you think they're gonna call next, Mr. Thoroughbred?
I'm getting called at some point. I just don't know when.
It's the same. I just have no idea when.
I don't know.
I think they did.
Which side called you, prosecution or defense? Do you know?
I don't remember.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go look on the docket for you.
The prosecution called initially. The defense made a pre-trial motion to add to their witness list as well, and I think it was granted.
Was he placed under
oh my god, so they're called you're called on both sides.
Yep. here for 4 hours.
The decision was made to press charges of accessory to terrorism.
No surface root trees within 25 yards of publicly paved surfaces or publicly owned pipes.
Everything I said yesterday today.
Don't get snippy or else he's just going to go
back. I think it should have been severed.
Did I practice my Lenny voice yet? It's me.
It should have been. It should have been as far as justice being served. If they're not being represented by this, it's weird otherwise.
I can kind of agree to that from a judiciary perspective, but from a logistics perspective, it's hell.
It's really hard for me to turn off the old. I should have thrown the judiciary hat on the ground and then stamped on it and thrown it into the sewer, but I haven't. It's still there.
There's a lot of voices.
Don't paint the sewer with something so foul.
Specific officer asked it, but I understand that over the radio was called out that we needed to bring it.
That's a good Lenny clip right there, dude.
What I miss? You're done with the rights? You got it all?
We were discussing a type of the Fourth Amendment that would come into place and just amending that one thing, that one blurb in the judiciary part of the legislation that essentially says that your vehicle can't be seized without a warrant and just tacking on properties to that. And then that rolled into a conversation about zero party versus one party versus two party consent recordings, and we're leaning towards zero party, so basically a third party can record to two other parties' transactions. And then that rolled into the expectation of privacy thing, and then Richard walked up and Tessa roasted him.
Is he represented by a lawyer during this interrogation?
How did he get that gun again?
and now we're here.
So he was detained, and then he was
possible for.
Oh, right. He power gamed him. That's right. The gun wasn't actually in his inventory.
So he could write stuff in there because essentially working inside of the phone.
Anthony Carmichael, just so it's clear.
Damn it.
Did you detain anybody else?
He wished it into existence.
Unfortunately, he says it is. So what is that expression people say? It is what it is.
Play with the cards you're dealt.
People say that to me.
It is what it is.
I kind of want to slap you when you say it.
I wouldn't mind if you slapped me.
I understand. Did anybody else that ran into the courtroom get detained?
I'm going to leave the blast zone.
Hey, hold on. Wait. I'm going to concentrate very hard on this MDT for a couple minutes. If they call me up, just let them know that I will not... be focused.
You mean a few moments.
Yeah. A couple moments.
I'll jump on the grenade and tell them to call me instead.
Okay.
Perfect. There we go. Jonathan will take care of that. It's a horror film.
Okay. What was the probable cause to arrest?
I need to find out what I'm having for dinner, guys. I'm hungry, dude.
Lisa, I want you to know that I think your macaroni and cheese idea is superior to macaroni salad, and you should bring it anyway.
Cheese versus mayo. Cheese wins every time.
Exactly.
Thereafter, well, I just gotta make sure there's something that I can actually eat. It's typically barbecue, so not always the best for vegetarians.
Okay, why was he under suspicion to be detained?
But it's a potluck, so like.
I was a vegetarian in college for a little bit. Those Boca burgers aren't too bad.
From what I understand, if it's a Texas barbecue, then you're out of luck. But if it's just a normal barbecue, then just bring something that's good for you, I guess. I guess you would do vegan cheese. Does that exist?
I'm not a vegan, but I could probably do vegan cheese.
Okay.
Don't do vegan cheese. Bring real cheese. You're just a vegetarian. Don't go crazy. Come on, Tessa. Think of Siobhan. Think of me.
I may have made a too extreme of an assumption about your preferences, Miss Tessa.
That's okay. Reason to believe that he I think a lot of people do, but you know, I'm not that crazy.
What did you relay back to Captain Slacks after the interrogation of him?
No, that's not to say I've had some.
Stop looking at me.
It was made of walnuts, and it wasn't half bad. It was actually pretty good, but it's not the same as gooey gooey cheddar.
I relayed the information of the investigation, or the interrogation, rather, I should say, and what his answers were.
Well, what I was going to say is I came up with some other ideas with the help of Damien for the thing we were talking about.
What were the specifics?
Oh, yeah. Where you did? Have
you ever been to Boca?
You're asking the specifics of what?
Oh, yeah, of course. We talked about this. Yeah.
Okay. Yes. So you know how they give you like the birth
certificate?
I don't remember the exact specifics.
I think I'm gonna make papers
what pertinent information
for registration.
Time,
on each
oh my god, yes.
Little horse.
Said you were gonna do pedigrees, right? So there you go.
Yeah. I don't remember right now.
And people can purchase them individually, based on those things. And
hey, Rami, are you done on
I'm
cross?
Actually gonna do little drawings.
Can you just ask my
them?
Council? Yeah, yeah. You
so
can talk to your council.
Each one's gonna be unique, and you can buy specific ones that look different, you know. One might have like a blaze on its face, or
Suarez, do you make
one
it a
might
habit to detain people
a black
without reasonable
horse, or a brown horse,
by just being
or
told
a white
the radio?
Horse, or
objection.
Whatever.
Argumentative.
So they're gonna be like,
Your Honor, I'm just asking what occurred
almost?
On the scene that he's saying to be pissed upon.
Allowed to be. Can we not call them NFTs for reasons?
What's your rebuttal?
Okay, look
Your
at
Honor,
this. I thought you would appreciate this. It's just
they
a sketch.
They have to ask particular questions of the witness based on
but
the
as you know,
they just can't
one of the horse in the background.
As to whether or not
this is very pretty.
Enough evidence
yeah,
to,
I thought you would like it.
Again,
you
make
it?
The
no, Luna Ray made
and
that.
Then introduce
I
that during
someone.
Closing
oh,
wow. arguments.
Wedding irons
they certainly
from
can't
her.
Just
a portrait.
Ask the witness,
that is beautiful.
The question the way it was phrased.
I knew you would appreciate it because, well, I asked for her to add a horse.
Absolutely
do. You normally
I wonder if people who are like really into horses, if they have like hundreds of year long established family trees for like Mustangs and thoroughbreds and whatnot.
Yes, they do. That's what pedigrees are for horses.
Yes. So
oh,
there are registries.
Today I learned.
Yeah.
Pedigrees.
So they're going to be registered.
It's a whole thing.
And think I'm gonna sell him at like $2,500.
Your Honor, he's not letting me answer the question.
So you get the horse, the hobby horse, and the pedigree.
Actually, 1 second.
And then you get to join the league.
What was your objection again earlier?
And that gives you a chance to enter in the contests and stuff.
Yes.
I mean.
And we're gonna have jumping competitions and races, and people can bet on them.
I can only answer the question with two words.
And you can have different people be jockeys.
I can only answer the question.
You have a horse,
normally,
but you don't
want to
run,
if you're
or you're like sick that day or something.
By a trusted officer,
somebody else can run your horse for you.
Trusted officer is asking me to detain
I'm gonna call your jockey.
The radio, then
so like Bajorn would own the horse, but he'd hire Glorion to be the jockey.
Can you describe to me what
so
a
like maybe you could have multiple horses that you own in a race?
Can you describe to me the difference between a trusted officer and a distrusted officer?
Ooh, I like that. Got more than one pony in this race. Can't wait to see that.
What's the difference between a trusted officer?
I actually says that.
Yeah, I will. I will, Jonathan.
Goes like 70-30 split to mitigate losses between the two that you own.
Exactly.
If I hear another officer ask for someone to be
will you excuse me? I have to go puke in the elevator.
But you just said a trusted officer. What's
yeah,
the difference?
I trust all my officers. What's the difference?
I'm not asking you if you trust all your officers.
That was abrupt.
You to tell me the difference between a trusted officer and a distrusted
what
officer.
What prompted that? Is she good?
I don't have the answer to the question.
Gross?
I don't think so. No,
I
mean, I'm nervous.
I trust all my officers.
A 70-30 split to mitigate losses. Like you bet on your strongest horse 70%. You bet on your weaker horse 30%, hoping that either one of them win. And if the 30% one somehow pulls ahead, you still mitigate your losses.
An untrusted officer.
Yeah.
Honestly,
is that disgusting?
I mean, they wouldn't be an officer
if you don't know.
I don't think so.
Then why say a trusted officer and you're
trusted? I don't think so either. I was like guessing. I thought Mr. Thoroughbred's shoes were sandals for at first.
So then the answer would then essentially be yes, correct? That if an officer told you to arrest somebody, you just put them in the
objection, Your Honor. Counsel's testifying.
I'm asking for a yes or no question. I wasn't done.
Well, no, you're assuming the answer by
objection. Don't. I'm not. Slacks, you were here in the beginning, so I'll give you one warning. I'm not doing this back and forth talking over each other thing. The objection was what again, Slacks?
They call for me?
He's testifying.
He's testifying for counsel, or for the witness.
Correct.
Got to hear the answer.
Rami,
yeah, lies.
To recollect what he's
rude.
Saying, and you're trying to, you know, be like, okay, so it would be this then. I understand that, but you are testifying for him. Just ask the question. Get out of the way.
Okay.
Going to be sustained.
I am aware.
I'll just ask.
Someone took a picture of my feet, and they rated it.
Normally,
well, what are your feet rated?
Eight out of ten.
That must have been Lilith.
Without enough reason suspicion.
She had 5 or 10 minutes
officer,
on the floor there.
It's a yes or no question.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. That is all your
I don't know how she guessed my exact shoe size, though. I am kind of creeped out by that.
Size 8?
No, 6.5. 6.5, how did she know?
Redirect.
How did she know?
Yes, Your Honor. No, that nothing.
That's hot.
Okay.
Anyone have any food?
Guy,
wait, I guess no one, none of you would have food.
I do downstairs. I brought food for this, but it's downstairs.
Okay. Let's go.
I'll go get it.
No, let's go.
I'd like for you to reference an exhibit. One moment.
I love your saunter.
I like that you like my saunter. I like your fit today, by the way.
Thanks. It's a black and white. But not like the
yeah,
world.
Yeah, but it's, yeah, yeah, but it's more.
It's irony.
It's more white. it's not penguin suit vibes.
Wait, like the penguin from Batman?
No, that's what Tuxes have been referred to because it kind of gives you penguin colorings.
Hey, what up, cow?
What's up, dog? Deadass, I'm out here, yar. Feeling true. I'm sure you know about the guy pretending to be you, right?
Do I sound like him?
I don't know. It kind of confuses the fuck out of me sometimes, ain't gonna lie.
Omega. Wait, there's a guy pretending to be me?
Yeah, he's got your face tats. He's a hunchback.
He's a hunchback?
Yeah, yeah. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. He makes me actually feel like I'm losing my mind. Deadass. Dead homies and shit. Like, what? I'm a lahi dog. I don't fucking know.
I can't. Wait, you said a hunchback?
Yeah, kinda.
Can you show me how is he? How does he stand?
Go run him, bitch. Thank you.
Running passes are $500.
I think like this, kinda. And he's like, he's got like, kinda his white face paint on.
Does he say, hey, what up?
Yeah.
Can you say that for me?
Hey, what up? Why, it ain't me, dog. It ain't me.
I know. Nice. We got there. So, feed me Burger? Sustenance. Baby bird me the food.
I got you.
So, what do you have on the docket today
some
for Siobhan?
What do I have to do today? Gotta talk to Targal at some point. I need to make sure she knows.
You got
bait
by the Lenny Hawk title. We're playing Lenny later.
I put pay for lying to her and making her feel bad. Stop because
bait.
Nobody makes Targal feel bad.
Okay. Wait, who made her feel bad?
Vivek.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'll suffer for this.
Yeah. You got any liquid?
Yeah, of course I do. I got... I'm gonna give you my fresher waters because you're worth it.
You know, water never goes bad, though. That's the thing.
If it does, if you leave the water bottle in the sun in the car, it's gonna release BPAs and it's gonna give you cancer.
What's BPAs?
I don't really know. I just know that it gives you cancer.
But did you just admit not to knowing something?
I did. I don't know. It's some sort of plastic thing that comes out. It's some sort of residue that causes cancer.
Big pussy ass.
It's a carcinogen. I know that.
What do you think BPA stands for?
Probably something really long and obnoxiously scientific.
What about, like, big pussy ass?
What do all those words mean together?
Big pussy ass.
Uh-huh.
What do I have to do? So I have to do that. Also think
stealing chat's joke.
I also
joke.
Think that yep. I have to I gotta scare some people.
What?
You know, just make sure that they know that if they ever betray me that they will that I will do whatever they think that someone else is going to do to them, I will do 10,000 times worse, so don't betray me.
Who do you expect will betray you?
Just to make sure Greg doesn't betray me. That's pretty much it. Berg already fucked up, so,
yeah, you had him pushed off the sign. That was a gangster's fuck.
Yes.
You're kind of hard.
Ron told me a bunch of shit. I guess he told you some of it last night.
What, did he tell you late last night?
Yeah, super late.
I guess
not that late, actually.
Ash was concerned that he was setting her up.
No, he's not. He's stuck in the middle of a rock in a hard place.
Yeah, I told him to make
up. Between Charybdis and Scylla.
I told him to make amends.
He me? He can't without. Yeah, you're the one. We should actually. Oh yeah, I said I was going to talk to you about this.
What?
It seems speculatory to me.
The way he's asking,
what could have happened?
I got a bunch of shit. Okay, I don't know if I should. There, are you
sure that this would? What?
We like the company, right? We like the company,
yeah.
Right? All of the company?
Sure.
What about their CEO?
Who is their CEO?
John Paul.
I mean, I talked to him once. What happened?
He hit Ash with a wrench.
Yeah. When? Oh yeah.
Right, that,
Bro, ha, hawk, thanks for something.
Did he sign his retainer? Because if he didn't sign his retainer, then he doesn't get privilege.
Check what?
He said something to
check
me in privilege,
water.
Max. Wait, there's too many people. I can't talk about it.
And what
anymore.
I posted.
Really talk to you about this.
Don't worry, I'll move away in a second.
No, not even
after
you, Rick. I'm sorry.
I literally just, I'm going to move away.
No,
I'm
it's fine.
Walk
go ahead.
Look what Luna did, dude. Look what, on water.
Oh, wow.
So talented, Luna, so
banana.
Banana.
I told her to just finish up the chin strap and it's really good.
What the fuck?
Yeah, because so otherwise, it, yeah, it's so dude, it's awesome.
Banana.
She's freaking cracked, dude. That means, like, insane. She's sick with it, dude.
She's so talented.
Hold on, Siobhan, let's go talk outside real quick.
Okay.
It's sustained for both.
Banana.
Whisper boss?
Over here?
No one hears us in this little corner whispering.
I don't know. We'll find out, I guess.
Just check if this retainer was selling.
What was said?
I'm still gonna tell you, but it's gonna make my life easier. In a bench trial a long time ago, with Murphy, he did sign. Okay. In a bench trial with Murphy, when he was found guilty, he turned around and he asked me if the same thing happened to a judge, what would happen? I'm like, well, I guess he'd get found guilty. And he's like, I bet.
So you think he did it?
Yes. I'm not an idiot. It probably was him.
Well, I mean, we should send him some flowers, man.
Send him some flowers?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Okay.
Let's invite him to our wedding.
All right. Okay, fine. We can invite him to our wedding. You want to get him flowers and invite him to our wedding.
Hey, ruined Murphy's life.
You know what? Do I care about the alimony anymore? Do I care about $238,000 that would put us in a house right now if we had it?
Well, I mean, he still has to pay it.
Yeah, I kind of do.
He still has to pay it.
He's going to try to use our marriage to get out of it.
How?
He said as much to me.
How?
Because he's going to be like, well, Siobhan, you've got a new man. You don't need my monies anymore.
Well, that implies that you couldn't make money yourself when you're a very capable and powerful woman.
That's true. Well, you know, if he wants to disown his daughter, that's on him. He'll just look like a shitty dad if he wants to do that. You're right. You're right. So I had to talk to you about this. Okay, so I shouldn't sue him, is what you're saying.
Murphy? Or John?
No, John. John.
John.
Mr. Poe.
What would you sue him for?
Well, I was gonna sort of craft a narrative in Murphy's second appeal saying that it was all him. I'd have to break privilege, but I don't know if there's a crime fraud. I think this is a crime fraud exception to privilege, and I don't know.
Well, I mean, he probably didn't say enough for it to be slam dunk, right?
No, of course it's not, but I can still craft the narrative, and since apparently that's what they fucking wanted before, maybe they'd be happier with that now. I don't know. I just had to talk to you about it because we liked the company, right? And I couldn't make a decision like this without talking to you about it first.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say no to that one.
Okay. All right.
I think you'll be better for it. I think we'll all be better for it.
Okay. I trust you. That's why I wanted to talk to you.
Good. I appreciate that.
Yes.
And was he plus one spineless? It just doesn't serve any purpose for us. It would be helping Murphy. We don't give a shit about helping Murphy. Ryan, thanks for subbing. Lesava, thanks for subbing.
Yeah, if I don't respond immediately when an
attack. Did Turtle text me? She did not text me back. Disappointed.
Entering office, the mayor was already in office at the time that this happened, which makes this just a farce question, to be honest with you.
I can hear Xavier. Well, let me go tell him.
Yeah.
Is your objection facts not in evidence?
I'm
yes. Or is something else?
I just checked something real quick.
Mr. Mayor, because you're a witness, I need you to go behind the wall, please.
Yeah, I was gonna come up here and tell Xavier I could hear him all the way in the back. I didn't know if he was yelling or not.
He needs to be.
I am. Yep.
Okay. All right, sorry.
Yeah,
I'll stick with the. Either misstates evidence or assumes facts not evidence. But
he was sweet of you.
He was yelling, and I look fucking stupid now.
Oh, that's what happens when you don't pay attention and you just speak out of turn. I do that a lot. Put my foot in my mouth. Oh no, my worst trait is rubbing off on you. I'm sorry. You tried to be helpful.
I know.
And it wasn't necessary. I still think you looked really hot and noble.
Thank you. My ego is somewhat salvaged.
Listen, if you didn't need to hear it, you were doing a good thing. Isn't it better to err on the side of caution than on the side of letting somebody ruin themselves?
Absolutely right, darling.
As Your Honor told me yesterday, 90%.
I'm getting pizza today, guys.
You want to be in the corner?
Yes, please.
Okay, good, because it's, I don't like being in the corner. Nobody puts baby in the corner. I asked you that question just to set that up, and you didn't even laugh. You've never seen Dirty Dancing, have you?
I've... No. Isn't that what a musical?
It's not really a musical! It's a dance movie! Was Step Up a musical?
Well, it's basically the same objection, Judge, and it certainly doesn't misstate any evidence.
Was okay, Footloose was a musical. Never mind.
I don't know what Step Up is, dog.
It's probably for the best.
The only musical I know is High School Musical, and that's because it has musical in the name.
No, bad. Phantom of the Opera? Les Mis?
High School Musical 1 through 4.
Oh, God, did they make 4?
I don't know. I'm assuming.
I met somebody who starred in that one time, and they really, really, really hated the end. They hated High School Musical. They wanted to be dissociated from it forever.
It sucks. How do you make 4 High School Musicals?
You capitalize off the success of Glee. You've never seen Glee.
No.
Are you going to make fun of me for talking about Glee?
I don't know anything about it, man.
So you can't make fun of me for it.
Isn't it about high school kids?
In Glee Club, yes. And then college. It follows them as they age.
What the fuck is Glee Club?
Do you know if they mention that?
It's like singing club.
Either defense or prosecution.
Like what club?
It's like singing club. It's like choir. It's like choir as an after school club. Jonathan, don't help me.
After the inauguration, which means the mayor would have already been in office, thus making this question.
There's an episode about school shooting. It's fucked. Jesus.
God damn it. Serge was right about one thing.
What?
So now the prosecution's agreeing with us that it's not in evidence.
Well, that's not what I'm saying, right? I'm asking him if he...
The main character gets recruited by the male teacher spying on him in the shower?
Okay.
Huh?
So, I'm trying to introduce something that was not in the cross.
Oh?
Okay.
Oh?
Oh, we're also outside of scope, I think, at this point. But, you know, whatever.
I'd like to respond to that, Jeff.
No. Juarez? With me, buddy?
Update my stream title? Oh shit, you're right. I forgot to change it.
I know you need to.
I'm sorry.
To your knowledge, had the mayor been sworn into office at the point of the incident?
He was. I'm not sure.
There we go. Perfect. Okay. Right to trespass?
Okay. I mean, if he doesn't know if the mayor was in office or not, then
institute robust tree law.
So I'm just gonna take that. I understand it's not evidence.
Freedom of assembly.
It might not be an evidence. I understand he might be misstating evidence, but an I don't know answer is simply it's not gonna help either. Either
freedom of assembly.
Give me 1 second. I do have to make a ruling on that. I'm gonna say.
We're not making acts here. We're making this is its own act in quotes.
The interrogation video set, but I'm gonna have to sustain facts, not evidence, because there's nothing outwardly.
Honey, thanks for subbing. Moogle Charm, thanks for subbing.
Or you know, the mayor was not in office. Now you know if the mayor comes up later and says something.
Hot Mic Mondays, no push to talk.
Right
to vote. That's the one that I was thinking of that I forgot.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Right to vote for mayor.
Alright, Oliver, whenever you're ready.
No further questions.
Alright. Are you recalling Suarez?
Institute retroactive prima nocta.
Suarez, you are free to go to sleep.
That was good. Thank you.
Right to replace Chief Justice. Alright. Our business rights here.
Oh no, I'm good to go. We're good. I'm good, Your Honor.
I mean, it's kind of like a human right too, right?
All set, Your Honor.
All right, who's your
maybe we shouldn't have that in here. You're right.
People call Captain.
That chatter's Slash right, guys.
Oh, here we go.
Bullet dodge.
While you're on your way, that one was bad.
Rami, you're at 2K right now.
Don't forget to make the corporations our people, right?
You have two contempt.
Bro's just spitballing the Bill of Rights. Hey, man, it's like we're the founding fathers right now, guys. Me and you.
You want me to double it every time? Every time, you know what? From now on, every time I get contempt, I'm gonna double it. Third contempt, 4K. Fifth contempt, 8K. So on, so forth.
How are my slaves, guys? We're the founding fathers, except we don't own slaves, dude. I'm okay. Watching you.
All right. Slacks, you're gonna stay standing up, yeah?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, cool. You don't gotta be. Anal.
Right to kill crying locals.
Because. Bickering is for kindergartners.
Agreed. I'll answer the question.
Maxek are kind of like slaves.
I'm not old. I can hear you.
Yes, Your Honor.
I pay them. Sometimes.
Captain Slacks, do you swear to speak the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Right to say, blow it out your ass.
Help you, tab.
I have a unique chance to make slavery legal again.
What?
Not gonna do that.
What'd I do? I was drinking water.
Don't disrespect Sab.
Benny, thanks for subbing.
Dude, you fucking seen that guy?
I'm not making the Adam Act in the Bill of Rights, guys. Come on.
He could fuck us both up.
Objection.
Bro's just a... Okay, go ahead.
Oliver, I'm really sorry. Give me like 3 seconds and I'll be good, okay?
Bro, like what, Sab? Holy...
Mga.
Sorry, Your Honor, I thought I was talking under my breath.
Tags.
Did somebody win yet?
Not yet.
Saints?
I think they're on their second witness.
Objection.
I think both sides get up to three.
Jesus.
Let's see here.
Sorry?
That's three.
I have not paid attention.
It's Your Honor.
Raid, Shadow Legends.
Yeah, that's why I had to walk. I had to just walk and talk to some more people.
Marijuana. Gotchi Main, thanks for subbing. You make a better stand your ground for Jonathan and literally everyone. I want to talk to Crane about that. Because he has some insight on why it was written the way it was.
Yes.
So how much money am I in debt?
Mayor Crane?
No way.
Freedom of movement, freedom of religion, and freedom to bear arms. Why would bearing arms make sense here, though?
You know what? If you go to a
stop, thank right you. To keep and bear arms.
I want you to know I can barely notice the Botox.
Ride that shit, looks
crazy. Yes.
Okay.
I think you're right.
You already have two of them.
Whoever that is in the peanut gallery saying objection or whatever, if I find out who it is or it happens again,
you're not still mad at me, are you?
$10,000 every single time you say it.
Yeah, because of yesterday.
Carmine, shut up.
Right to bear arms.
Right. Mr. Hall, whenever you're ready.
And keep and possess arms, guns, not literal arms.
And were you on duty on the day of the 20th of January?
Yeah. Right to public hand jobs? Right to beat up the homeless? The right to death duels?
Oliver, can you give me 1 second? I accidentally deleted the entire.
I like that. I like that.
I mean, we were gonna strike. Recall
the last witness. All right, to duel to the death.
Did we recall Suarez?
Love that.
If I don't pick up the first.
If both parties agree. Well, that's good, dude.
Don't fucking the jury over there behind me. Just call me because he gave him my number.
Who is it?
Didn't already do that last meeting? No, it's mutual comment. That's just like a fist fight, dude.
Who's red tie behind Douglas? I mean, I'm not a snitch, though, but this is something, okay?
Loose red tie behind Douglas?
Yeah, bald,
oh,
bald
the guy just took off at the...
Polygamy's already outlawed.
Yeah.
Yeah, if a cop wants to arrest him for $30,000,
sure thing. It would be my pleasure.
Oh my god.
The most unofficial document. I'm just kind of writing down bullet points right now, and I'm going to elaborate on them.
I need the lawyer.
Yo, make sure you call me in the cells, all right?
Couldn't that be stretched to...
This guy's calling me again. Nah, he's calling me again. Arrest him.
Yeah, I'm about to get arrested.
Must be supervised by government.
Yeah. I'm in court right
now.
Yeah,
I'll save your number.
There we go.
Take my number. Put me down.
Yeah, great.
Is that man with the mask?
We are locked in.
Yeah, the guy just said he's about to be arrested. He's going to go to the cells. I told him I'm going to represent him if that's cool.
No, it sounds like it sucks for him. He's not going to have a lawyer then.
Can I put something in there about preventing the police force acting as a military force? Ooh! Wait, would that? How does that apply to human rights, though?
$5,000, 30 months, putting it into recess.
Sir?
With.
Police! LSPD!
Daddy Leo!
Oh my god, I just watched
him
get
tased.
It's getting spicy!
It doesn't? Yeah.
Yeah, what up? Well done, here, lad.
Your Honor, why did things go so smoothly last night? And today is just a complete shit show.
Crazy.
Impose tax on the homeless?
Yeah, I'll see him in here.
Exactly.
He's in the corner.
I was about to say it. You ain't wrong, though, Hollow. That's the sad part.
We got him, y'all.
A right to protection from militarized groups.
Free me, for real.
No.
A right to create a militia in the event of a militarization of government. That's a good one.
Do me a favor. Can you just make it, like, a court? Because other people are gonna be getting contempt too, so I need more than one name on there. Yes, please.
Yeah, right to form a militia in the event of the militarization of the police force.
Okay. Oliver, the last question you asked, anytime did you respond anytime at that day? You said yes. You said why? You said security for election results and what?
Right to kill locals. It already applies to look at read the top line.
Okay. I got that question right down. We'll get the answer in a second. Acker, do you need food?
Yes, Your Honor.
You're not a witness yet. You can go get food if you need.
Militarization is a broad term. The moment they get ARs, it's free game.
I'm
going to elaborate on all of this later.
Bring it as high up as I can.
Yeah, Acker, go ahead.
Right to free mobile telecom services, free service. Ooh.
Oh.
Right to free mobile telecom services.
Okay, yeah.
Hacker.
I don't
don't
believe you are.
Hacker, go sit in the jury box.
Okay. Nice.
You did, Captain.
We like that.
Yes,
please.
Water as well or just
may not be prosecuted twice. For the same crime, dude. For the same crime.
Just have an officer go just stock up on shit.
Please.
Captain Slacks, I have 8 combos on me downstairs. I can give one of your officers.
Innocent until proven guilty? That doesn't need to be in here.
Awesome.
Hell no, we don't.
Or, I have an idea.
Freedom of religion? See, I'm trying to like...
The train's already trying to work with the security team on that.
Keep it as un-American as we can, I guess. I don't know.
We're in recess for people to get food and shit.
Okay, yeah. Let me go represent my client over here.
Hey, I haven't passed a single one of my policies yet.
What are you looking at? What are the
That's not true. I passed the marriage acts.
Okay.
Your Honor, may I approach?
1 second. What is it?
What is he looking at, guys?
30 months, 5,000. Hello, how can I help you?
For a guilty plea?
Right to refuse and become immune to any consequence of their action only occurs in a modified natural D20.
Yo, I'll pass out.
What about like a 1979 John Travolta? Okay.
They're not extended to locals.
If anybody in here continues to spam phones
or
ringing,
or those above the age of 70.
Thank you. Thank you. I
didn't even hear him. Nice. Report, by the way, wants to look at that commission there. We like that. The right to rent and ride wicked jet skis, nice. Right to nasty hard bass drops, nice. Establish a DMV and require 70-year-olds to get a new license every day. The right to reset your age if you qualify as a good old. Right to plant car bombs on people you don't like. No. In the event of nuclear war, Max Thoroughbred becomes God Emperor of Los Santos. Car bomb meta was weak. I didn't watch any of that.
Yo, bro, please. Hey,
the right to drive through protesters.
That's a W stat. Yo, bro, if you plead guilty, you're going to have time. Yeah, just plead guilty.
If I get embarrassed in here, then different story for a different day.
Hey, real recognition.
Right to
real,
drive through a crowd of protesters, provided they are impeding traffic. Okay. The right to kill stray animals. Okay. Like that. The right to skin dogs. Do a reverse Third Amendment that allows police officers to sleep in anyone's house. You want me to make quartering legal?
Is what I was going to say.
Yeah, dude. Because that's what freaking happened.
You make a license to speed for good drivers.
Have they admitted that they arrest officers?
No. Calzan, thanks for subbing.
That was insane.
The right to free internet access for the sole purpose of watching hentai and or anime.
Yeah.
All right. Does everybody have food, or are we waiting for Acker still to come back with some food?
I'm here, Your Honor. I got food.
Your Honor, I'm going to go down with that officer right there and grab all the food, and he'll have it for you guys, okay?
By the way,
the right to sell your body parts in the black market.
Officer, come with me.
What's up? Dude, what? Bro, you gotta... You're, bro. That's crazy.
Right to sell your limbs to... Rip!
I don't think that was the case. Don't worry.
No. I'm not even joking. He...
Etta, get out of there!
Etta! We'll worry about it.
Okay, are we good? Everybody's here that needs to be here? Okay, fantastic. Your most recent question, did anything happen at the courthouse?
Would I have to say bodily autonomy?
What happened? Shortly after the election results was announced and the bear was being removed, and I was approaching Lance Moulton to congratulate him.
I don't want people to be like, I've got bodily autonomy, so you can't arrest me. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Turn around and I hear a lot of commotion and screaming. And all I hear is man with the red jumpsuit. I see that man.
The right to Uba suit. Putting old people on a hill to die.
And that's where I'm at my fate.
The right to have unlimited visitors in the case of imprisonment. Not bad. No, pronouncing his last name. Get to ram people that are jaywalking on a car below 10 miles an hour. Well, if I got that name right now. The right to personally fine people for not remembering you, Adam's Law.
What do you say?
Right. Are we able to identify anyone else in the crowd?
There was a lot of people that could identify in the
crowd. A motion to have the right to death duels to be permadeath duels?
Quite directly. Did you see
the that's the idea. To the death.
Yeah, funny enough, I saw Mr.
Permanently.
Assign everybody else into the city hall.
Okay. We'll go ahead and throw that in there for the people who did not get the context of what I was saying.
Counsel's testifying, changing the words, and misstating testimony.
Okay, wait, hang on. What was the last question again? It was Jason.
I'll admit I didn't put
the right to sell dead corpses. A little redundant. The right to enhanced interrogation? You mean waterboarding?
Sustained for dumbass.
I said yes.
Was it offended, Jason?
Yes. Your Honor, if I could have...
All right, to have someone you kill forced to death to roll a perma. No. We can't force people to perma, guys. A duel is consensual.
Your involvement after the
attack. Having Mock Rock could be cool.
I was one of the arresting officers.
Who did you arrest?
I arrested Timo.
No tax for first 3 months in the city, but add 5% to all tax. It's not possible to do that mechanically.
For both suspects, yes.
Alright. And did you interrogate?
The right to free passage except city hall, anyone can go anywhere?
Who did you interrogate?
No.
And what was said during that interrogation?
Something where they can talk to officials about their concerns and they have to make time for them. Right to raise concerns with your elected officials.
Any information as
whenever.
Yes. He broke down his plan from start to finish as far as what his ultimate goal, as far as assassination, the killing of Maximilian Thornbreak.
Right to remove bugs from skin.
Alright. What did he say his plan was?
Hang on. Who's
surely that won't be abused? I'm going to elaborate on all of this Twitch chat.
Is that the guy that's like in charge right now or something?
I have no idea who's going on. There's a lot of talking up there.
Hearing it, Your Honor.
There is a lot of talking in the back, but I don't know.
The right to gamble your entire life savings away? Well, dude, nothing's stopping them.
And the testimony given. Somebody's potentially going to prison for 60 years.
For a long, long time, y'all.
Please. I know it's going to sit there quietly the whole time. Nobody's asking you to stay here.
The right to play copyrighted music.
Or whisper in the back of the courtroom or something.
When state-mandated femboys.
He broke down his plan to, from start to finish, to assassinate the mayor and what?
And his,
yeah, I plan on going over this with the council, see what people like and don't like.
And what was the plan?
Well, the original plan was to use the hunting rifle. And when it failed, was to attack.
Galaxy Digger, thanks for subbing. And the A-Dorf, thanks for subbing.
I see.
Establish a succession plan for if you die in office.
That plan was the truth?
Yes. I have.
Let's see. Well, what
I was actually thinking, who becomes the last vote on the council if the mayor leaves?
The GSR positive, along with the hunter rifle.
All right. And what ended up happening? Based on your investigation.
Who gets the second? Who gets two votes?
Well, further investigation was on the rifle as far as making sure that we look at the DNA and who his prints were on it.
Change Los Santos City Anthem to a DJ Doyle song. The right to exist.
By Bobby Charles.
Okay. And
the right to whistleblow without fear of legal repercussion. That's a good one.
What manner was that rifle used?
The Snitch Act.
According to the interrogation and the discovery I made, it was to assassinate the mayor.
I just got wrecked, son. Thanks for subbing. So I don't. Snitching's kind of like a really shitty gray area on NoPixel that I don't want to like encourage it potentially.
The defendant's rifle.
I believe so.
I think my pizza's here, guys. My me dog is barking.
Talk at all about the
pizza.
For this attack.
You did.
You should make having no eyebrows illegal. Not a bad idea.
Enact a plan to take down Maximum Thornbreak.
And did they say specifically why target Maximilian Thornbreak?
Very
limit on grinders?
I didn't really get the perspective of Bobby Charles, but it was more of just Bobby.
Boss, can you whisper?
The right to be exiled to the sewers instead of a death sentence if deemed worthy?
And based on that interrogation and your investigation, did you find any political motive for the attack?
Absolutely.
We're supposed to be representing the people with this, yeah, guys, not putting them down.
Well, it was from Timo's perspective and during the discovery and investigation that he claims that this was an assassination on the current mayor and to try to take down...
Fuck over cops more? Good idea. Let's focus on that.
Fit in that position. And they did everything they can to plot his assassination because he cannot be elected in that position.
All right. And other than what you've described this far, is there any evidence of the defendant's further involvement in that scheme?
Yes.
And is he still proven guilty? That's DOJ stuff. I don't think we have to include that in here.
Same as gather from witnesses. Prior information to the attack.
Weight limit for officers.
First off, do you recognize that exhibit?
The police report.
That's right. And, I just, to button this up, to the best of your knowledge, is everything contained within that report true and correct?
If I'm looking at the report and it's pulling up, it is missing a statement.
Locals have no rights, their vehicles are okay to steal.
And, if I could, look at the attached evidence. And there are three pieces of evidence at the bottom. I'd like you to just sort of briefly review them.
Wait a second. There's a big wrench in this whole thing, huh?
Phone three.
Okay, that I'm really sorry. Can you... Because I want to specifically look over this whenever I go back and... deliberate. What exactly are the evidence you're looking at again?
Yeah, so it's
like the title?
Yeah, the People's A, it's at the attached evidence, and then it's what? At the very bottom. It's text from handle.
Why won't you dance?
Phone one, phone two,
oh, it's lagging.
The very bottom.
Okay, I got it. You're good.
Yeah, just refresh your memory, and then I'm going to ask you a couple questions about this.
I see.
Just regulate ATMs. True. Hold on, I'm gonna get my pizza real quick. Not a long AFK. Hold on.
All right. So first off, do you recognize those photographs?
I do. I believe that those are the text messages on the phone that was found on Timo.
All right.
We can hear you typing, by the way. You're on.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was trying to fix it. Sorry. Should we go now?
And how did you come into possession of those records?
Oh, one second. Rami, do you need him to repeat his answer?
No, you're good.
Okay. Can you say your last question? I know, I'm being a pain in the dick.
Yeah.
What was your last question?
How did you come into possession of those records?
The suspect gave consent to go through his phone.
Sorry, could you say that just one more time?
Timo, the suspect, during interrogation, gave full consent for his phone to be inspected, examined. All right.
And if you could, what do those records contain? What do they say?
From looking at it, it looks like conspiracy to plot plan.
I see. And I want to clarify, for Timo, did you ever perform a gunshot residue test on him?
Correct.
What did that test come back?
I recall correctly, GSR.
No.
I'll call correct. The GSR came back positive.
There you go.
All right. And I just want to confirm. If you can look at, again, the People's A, and then look at the attached evidence, it's labeled as Timo, last name, GSR result.
Uh-huh.
All right. Is that the test that you performed?
Correct.
And what was the intent of this attack?
To kill the current mayor.
All right, thank you. No further questions.
One second, Rami. Let me just put some spaces between my direct cross. Alright, whenever you're ready, Rami.
Wait, what'd you say?
Is everything okay over there, officer? Are you good?
Your Honor.
I think 30.
What are you talking about?
I'm back.
That infantilized.
Okay. Rami? You're whispering.
Sorry.
Man. How am I supposed to know what you're talking about?
Yeah, exactly.
Yo, who's that fat right, guy over there? Rami.
You can't tell him to shut the fuck up and call him a dick rider when we're not in recess.
That is really disrespectful.
Oh, yeah.
Leo, you're pushing it.
He has it. He's
Captain Slack. All right, Rami. Whenever you're ready. What are you leaning on?
I did not get called by the judge. Weird. What do you want, man?
Are you serious right now?
What?
My boy's facing 60. He's probably going to die in there. And you're here doing a fucking gritty dance to have a good time?
He deserves
his worst day?
He deserves what, to die, man.
No, he doesn't.
Not.
You don't
he,
mean
he tried to fucking hire someone to kill me, bitch.
You shouldn't even be mad at him. You should be mad at Timo.
He hired him. What?
Your right-hand man betrayed you because Bobby asked. Your camp is made of glass, Max.
Captain of LSP.
All it takes is one blow in your house, the courts collapses. State. Matter of fact, we should really talk. I don't know when. I'll pick a time. But I will call you. You'll be there.
Very generous, Carmine.
I am a very generous, what's this fancy word for blackmailer?
Conspirator.
Proposition to conspirator. Conspire. Really just pick up the phone call when it comes through. It might be tomorrow, a week from now, a month from now. Who knows? But it's coming.
Okay, Carmine.
Yep, right.
Magma George Tom.
Magma George Tom.
I'm eating.
What?
Burger shot.
Those are the names.
Oh, they're three different people?
I got you. I got you.
No, hang on a minute.
It's Magna George Magma Tom, stupid.
It was like 17 hamburgers.
Wait, so... I get what you're saying, but is it three different people, or like, is it all one name? Or
yeah.
First, middle,
let's deep dive into this.
I just need to know from my notes. Is it just like first, middle, last, or is it three first names, or...
It's the representation to go by.
Could have played Lion for 2 hours by now. I know, guys.
What, like the CIA kind of thing? Like it's like a three-letter organization?
It's above my pay grade, Your Honor.
They fucked up, huh?
For him. He's losing weight.
He's just such a little guy,
okay.
Isn't he?
He's a little guy.
I'll just...
He's a little guy.
Look at him.
I'm just going to put God. How about that?
Yeah, that's fine.
It's what he could have looked like.
So...
But you ruined it.
Anyways, onward.
Magnum George Tom, huh? Oh, God himself.
Okay, I'm not. I don't want to risk this anymore. Keep going.
Now, Leo, you said
your mother
that,
wouldn't even recognize you no more.
Bobby Charles was running in as the barriers were being removed, right?
Correct. He was running with the crowd.
And when the barriers were being removed, did anybody say? You guys are allowed back into the town hall.
Talk to her about RuneScape.
You guys please be quiet back there.
Remember if people were told to be allowed into the city hall or not? I cannot confirm or deny that because I don't remember that part.
So
hang on. Guys, pick the hot dude.
Who's talking?
Lady in the shirt with blonde hair, green top.
Blonde hair, green top. Okay. If you're in the gallery, stop talking or go to the back of the courtroom and whisper. Everybody move back one row unless you're a witness. That way you can talk all you want, you're not gonna bother the fucking case.
Come on.
Here we go. Apologies, Your Honor, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Who's that cop? Who's that cop?
Can everybody, if you're that far back, can you guys actually hear me yelling up here?
I can hear you just fine.
We can hear you.
All right. Hold it down, baby. You're doing a great job.
Just this chubby guy in the front. He's massive.
We've already been going for over, like, 2 hours. And I still have to do, like, a weekend-long deliberation on the amount of shit that I have to go through. I'm begging you, please, let them get through this, okay? Rami, I need you to ask your last question. Flax, I need you to re-answer, please.
Did you...
When barriers were being removed, did anyone else, did anyone say people were allowed back in Town Hall? That was the question.
Why are you scooting over to me?
I don't recall, because I went away from the scene to go speak with Mr. Lance Moulton and congratulate him on his position.
Okay. In your professional experience, if you're removing or in the process of removing police barriers, that would mean the scene is now not under control of the police, correct?
Typically speaking, yes.
Okay, so nobody really committed a crime by, you know, running in the way they ran in, right?
Well, it depends, because at one point, people got in the way.
Okay, and what'd they get in the way of?
Come.
Justice.
The removing of justice. How so?
Correct, because there's a crowd of people that were getting in the way as we're trying to neutralize a suspect who was hurting everybody else.
Okay, but I'm talking about when they were passing through the barriers that you guys were removing.
There was no crime till there was a man rushing inside with a wrench.
Okay, now, did you witness this man run in? Was the wrench already in his hand when he ran in?
I did not witness him with the wrench entering the city hall. I witnessed him with the wrench on top of the staircase inside the city hall.
Okay. You said Bobby Charles was chasing somebody?
What
he was
up?
Running along with everybody else inside City Hall.
Right, but I'm going back to your testimony here. When the prosecution was asking you, you said he was chasing.
Chasing the suspect,
like
correct.
Roaches, they
well,
do put
he was
there.
Chasing the suspect.
That is correct.
He was behind him, running behind him?
That is correct.
Okay, was anybody else chasing the suspect?
The whole entire police department and few other civilians as well.
Few other civilians. Wasn't I thought in
your
there was
normal hunchback stance? Which one is it?
The mob of the crowd running around.
I mean, like I said, it was a crowd of people running inside the city hall. At that time, no crime was
committed. Okay, so there was a crowd of people ran into the city hall. Now nobody was chasing anybody. It was just a crowd of people running in, correct?
At the beginning, yes.
Okay. Thank you. Your original testimony stated that Robbie Charles ran into the courtroom, into the town hall by chasing somebody.
That's what I observed, like I said, yes.
Now,
he changed to me.
Laws did you have to detain Bobby?
Everybody who ran inside was detained because of obstruction. We're trying to apprehend a suspect if people got on our path.
Obstruction. Now who else did you get detained?
Did you get hurt? I don't recall because I was dealing with one suspect.
And who was that one suspect? Timo?
Timo.
Now,
my back
so out. Why was Bobby Charles the only one sent down to
interrogation? Oh, yeah. See, I've just been sleeping. I sleep
Charles
on an inversion table.
Before they discovered the investigation, there were more information from the witnesses and the officers involved.
You ever done that?
To say that he was a co-conspirator in the attack. Timo.
And what was that information?
The statements of the witnesses, the officers working the investigation.
Sorry, go ahead.
The testimony of Timo. And like I said, he was being brought for obstruction, and then from there was upgraded to terrorism because of the information during the discovery of the investigation.
Now you stated
holding
that,
hands.
The witnesses' witness statements, correct?
Correct.
Well, who were these witnesses?
The one on the report. From the maximum thoroughbred security to the other witnesses that were present at the city hall.
Pay good money to save that chair from all the abuse. I'm just like laying sideways.
When you interrogated Timo, did he seem off?
Absolutely.
Okay. The witnesses in question here. Let's rewind a little bit. The witness statements in question. Who were the witnesses that were in question?
I mean, like I said, I can pull up their names or a poor. I mean, I don't remember them by.
Let's do that. Let's do that. Poor.
Let me pull the police report. Or do you mind if I use my MDT?
That's a question for the judge.
I'm gonna get a little more pizza, guys. I'm starving.
Is there a way that you can? Are you able to use the report that's on the docket posting? Yeah, I can email it to you if that's easier.
Let me pull it up.
I just don't. In case I might add something that we're not aware of.
All right, I got it open.
Is this people's A, I think?
Yes.
All right, let's go to question now.
Can you read me off the witnesses?
Listen to me. Listen to
yourself right now. Sure thing. That will be Jonathan Acker, Osvaldo, and Brick.
Jonathan Acker, Osvaldo, and Brick.
What's poppin'?
And obviously, there's some statements missing this report.
Okay, well, that's not my fault. Said that my name. Should have been on your police to take care of that. Jonathan Acker. Osvaldo Pingafria, or sorry, Brick and Osvaldo, right? Are these known felons?
Your Honor, can I pull up the their public record? Because I don't remember that by heart.
Yeah, it's public record. You're free to use that.
Yeah, what the hell?
Is Jonathan Acker a known felon?
I believe he's got two misdemeanors.
And, you know, is Jonathan Acker a known felon? Why don't you read me his charge before you answer the question?
He does, on his criminal history, have two counts, assault with a deadly weapon and one count of felony obstruction.
Okay, so he has one count of felony obstruction of justice.
I think those are three felonies, aren't they?
It's three felonies.
Yes, Your Honor.
So he's a repeated felon, correct?
Well, it was one incident, I believe.
I'm asking you a question. He's a repeated felon, correct?
What does that mean?
Somebody who has multiple counts of felonies on his profile,
the part-time
right?
Man.
Okay.
Can you guys stop standing like me?
Can you
shut up, bitch.
Dive into me? Read me
it's
the penal
ableist, not.
Shut up, bitch.
It's public knowledge.
Stop that shit, man.
It would be my pleasure.
You instead of a lizard-faced bastard. Stop saying like
apprehension, conviction, or punishment of a person who committed a crime, including intentionally involving oneself in an ongoing criminal act or investigation in such a way that peace officers
I got stabbed a couple days ago,
administering justice.
Okay, now one would say, you know, the word of somebody who's a known felon, known for obstructing justice. His word really isn't bond, right?
You can make a case for that.
Okay. Osvaldo Pingafria, you mind reading me what Osvaldo's felons are? Felonies are?
Sure thing. Okay. He's got one count of assault and battery and one count with assault with a deadly weapon and three counts
assault
of
assault and battery and assault with a deadly weapon.
And that's just one felony.
And somebody who's known.
No, this would be allowed in real court, by the way. Yeah.
Right. Multiple counts of charges that are used for aggressive force, right? Correct?
Yes. And of course, the last one is Xavier Monroe.
And, hold on.
Wait, hang on a minute. What?
Forget about me.
You got anything approach quickly?
I believe your statement is in the report regarding Bobby Charles.
Right, well, we're talking about Brick, Osvaldo, and Jonathan Acker. That's the people that
what
you
up?
Wait. A request was asked to approach. You guys can come on up.
I think Court RP is fine. We've just done it so much recently.
I'm not even a felon. I get away with the shit that I do, bro.
Yup.
I'm moving silence like lasagna, dude.
Yup.
Hey, Max.
What?
This is recess. I want to ask you a question.
What?
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Max.
Sorry.
Hey, well, it's Max. Not Wednesday, but what's up?
So I got a license. I want to get a journalism team together. Mm-hmm. Do I need any type of formal documentation for that, or could I just do it?
for a journalism team?
Yeah,
nah,
yeah,
because
I want to attend this Council of Eight thing. I want to know what's said behind closed doors.
Oh.
Public has to know. They have a right to know. They voted for only one of these people, and the rest they just get free rides. You know, we voted for one of the eight, you know?
No, I'm going to be honest, man. I was going to be talking to other Max later. Am I too loud?
No. You're okay now. I'm just letting you know that, like, he already held somebody in contempt for 5,000, and he said, just when they start again, it's 10,000 for the next person.
Okay. Wait, but they were saying my name. That's why.
No. Not. I understand. I'm letting you know that if he calls you guys out, it's gonna be $10,000. Okay.
Oh, we won't be a problem.
Yeah. So I'm just giving you a heads up so when they start again, so you don't get that.
Yeah.
Last
probably
guy
those guys
five.
Back there.
Brick,
yeah,
Brick
exactly.
got in
yeah.
trouble.
Yeah. No. You guys are good. I'm just trying to save you guys the fine. Okay.
Oh, I'll never get a fine, dude.
What's your name?
Haley Maxwell.
Well met.
Yep. Nice to meet you guys.
What up?
Hey, is Ackerman a felon?
Yeah.
It's crazy today.
Dirty little secret.
It's not a secret. It's public record, Carmine.
He's a mechanic
now. A big time news organization wrote about that. But hey,
yeah, this is why you're not getting to that meeting, by the way.
What do you mean? I just...
No, if we're gonna have any news network, we're gonna have Ursula come here.
I think he was threatening it because people kept talking.
I'm sorry.
I don't think.
Hey, Moonman, do you see me chatting? Yeah, dude.
Charging. Yeah.
I think everyone's tired. You guys look like twins.
Shut the fuck up, Adam.
I'm chewing your mouth full.
Yeah, shut up.
I'm fucking you. Fuck you, stupid
can't
bitch.
Help it. He's hungry, dude.
So this is what a full head of hair looks like.
Big fucking whoop.
Doesn't look like real hair, to be honest.
What?
Surprised you remembered you have hair.
There's something on your jacket.
Okay, can you get it off?
Yeah, here.
Oh no, shit, you cut his chin off. God damn it, why'd you do that?
Son of
a bitch.
You're so lucky that there's cops here? Or I'd freaking pop your head like a grape. That's right. I might still do it anyway.
Do it, bro.
I might have to, dude. Might have to wait till Wednesday, so I got diplomatic immunity, though.
That's not what that means.
Yeah, swag.
I don't know what it is about you today, Max, but I like you more.
Huh?
I like you changed. You completely changed who you were in the last 10 minutes. You're just so much
you're
more
talking about
approachable.
Me?
Yeah, Max. Of course I'm talking about you, Max.
Oh. Okay.
See, like, the way you said, oh, okay, it's just so, you know, you're a man of the
people. Chat, like, once every 4 hours? That's not true.
Cool.
What?
You know, I voted for you. You seen that message?
Are you going to play Grand Blue Fantasy?
Oh, no, mine was. Nah, miss me with that nerd shit.
Okay.
I don't know how many times I got to tell you, I'm not with the D&D crowd, man. Never have
JRPG.
Been, never will
be. It's a JRPG. It's a JRPG.
What's the difference? What's the difference? It's still
it's
freaking
a huge difference.
Elf girls
huge
in skirts difference. Doing... pentagrams and shit.
I don't think there's elves. They're
small people. It's gotta be small people. There's always small people in your D&D.
Like Vern Troyer?
Yeah, there we go.
Washing my hands!
Like Vern Troyer.
One sec.
Oh, y'all thumbing? Classic.
You call the other Max in a test tube or something? What's wrong with him? Is he messed up like Adam?
Body double. I pay him.
The foul beast has consumed his meal.
What are you eating?
Oh, here we go. You know, best part about this is Bobby's balls are not going to have to be snipped off by you if he gets not guilty.
What?
You know, the whole thing?
He's not gonna have testicles in a few months.
What about second meal? Dude, why are people grossed out by burps? They're natural, dude.
If you could break your back quieter, that'd be great. Rami, come here. We still got another thing we gotta go over.
Oh, I'm sorry, Your Honor. Just getting limber.
It's fine, though.
It's natural, dude.
You guys are still going? What the fuck is wrong with you? Jesus Christ.
What was that swimming one?
There's a couple of guys enjoying some pizza.
What?
Sunbathe.
Sir?
Well, I'm okay.
Okay.
Nice backstroke. Without the water, you look like a child throwing a tantrum.
Accurate.
But mom, Slack, I wanted the full switch, not the switch light.
Switch light, what's the point even?
Like Fuller could have saved this man.
Everything I wanted it to be, okay, and I expected it to be.
So Osvaldo, he has multiple assault charges on his record, right?
Yeah, one assault and battery, one assault with deadly weapon, and three counts.
What up?
Okay, and now there's assault and battery and assault with a deadly weapon. One would say that would be a wrench, right?
Assault with deadly weapon typically involves a melee weapon.
Do you take into account people's criminal records when giving statements on crime scenes?
Bro, Sarah, thanks for subbing.
Yes and no.
There's something fucking wrong with you people.
Yes, I'd be cautious of the behavior of what they're telling me. At the same time, I would still listen and investigate the truth and, you know, fact check.
Fucking freak.
Okay. So, somebody who's a known felon to commit obstruction of justice. Another
say banana.
Banana. Assault charges with wrenches and deadly weapons.
Banana.
And
I quit.
Brick.
What up?
Can you read me Brick's? Can you read me Brick's criminal record, please?
What is the state ID?
Brick, what's your state ID?
1480.
You're not Brick.
1480.
Nothing.
Clean as it was.
Yeah, there we go.
Nothing.
Okay. Did you take into account Osvaldo and Jonathan's criminal record when taking their statement?
Thought he had him. Thought he had me.
I wasn't
never
the person
had
almost got you.
His car.
As far as
never
what transpired.
Car,
but looking at the statements and the facts of what happened, it was our job to investigate.
I didn't ask all that.
Weeds and Ryzen, things were doing.
What all are you striking from his answer, Rami?
I'm striking up until he said he wasn't the one who
was that minion statement. Picture?
Okay, so learning moment. If somebody gives an answer and they're going on and on about things that you don't need info of, request to strike whatever you want info of.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
You look short.
Well, I'm requesting that.
Yeah, well, yeah, you're good. Go on and take the next question.
Okay.
I'm taller than you.
Upon your investigation, did you take into account the felonious records of
your
situation? What the fuck was that noise?
Come up with that joke, Max.
We always look at all possible circumstances.
Yes,
no
question.
Banana.
Always, yes.
Okay.
What the f-
Banana.
Who radioed Bobby to be detained?
I was getting treated, so I don't.
That crash.
That
okay.
Oh man.
I don't remember anybody asking for Bobby Charles to be detained over the radio.
No, because I can't tell you who said that on the radio. Because I said I was being attended to. I was hit with a wrench.
Dude, that is good.
Hey, pat on the back.
Okay. 21. Okay.
banana.
Let's fast forward here to the interrogation. now I already asked this question, but when you interrogated Timo, you stated he seemed a little bit off.
Absolutely.
Okay, how so?
Pretty easy to explain. Because I've dealt with Timo in the past, and I've known him for almost a month.
What up? What
up? The person I was talking to did not sound like Timo at all.
What up?
Let's rewind one. Supposed to be the mayor.
You said you don't remember who made that radio call?
Guys, my wife is here. I don't want her to see me like this.
She's seen your butthole, dude. If she's your wife, it's okay.
They've been doing this all day.
What? You said that you made the call to detain.
Hey.
Objection. Why are you sounding like Rick?
I'm trying to confuse people who might think that I'm me.
I have a very important question.
Rick.
Yes.
I need to talk to you about the potential murder.
What's the question?
Wait, that sounds more important.
Multiple times he didn't.
I'm not Brick.
I know, but he just wanted to talk to you about a murder or something, so I think you should probably talk to him.
Well, I'm not the person he needs to talk to.
Oh, shit, I didn't see Brick up there.
Yeah.
Since Brick is the mayor on Wednesdays, does that mean that him and, well, Siobhan, are you and Brick an item on Wednesdays?
No.
No.
That's not part of the deal?
No, Body Double Targo is Siobhan on Wednesdays.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yep.
Okay.
And then I'm also doing things.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Shadows.
Oh, you're doing shadow stuff?
Occasion.
That's great.
Wednesday's my gooning day.
You're gooning day.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, so he can fill me up.
Did Timo seem to be the same? The sperm.
And did he have a sound?
People always do that when I say things. They just start like coughing and walking away.
You say it like a seductress.
Okay. Objection.
Do you think he ran away to hide his boner?
He can't get one of those anymore.
Okay.
I said, did he seem to have
you see my tweet?
No, I didn't. Let me look. Sorry, I was watching Les Mis.
Search Max on the search bar.
Yeah, we are objecting, Your Honor.
God damn it! You are. Oh, there's more. If I keep scrolling down, there's more.
Sir, there's a ton more. We'll just see about that woman.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Husband. After we will.
You didn't expect that one, did you?
No, I didn't. I thought that was actually Nick. I'm heated.
Oh.
You
just got rolled.
So what's happened so far in this case, by the way? Does it sound like Bobby Charles is going to go to prison for 60 years? Or
bro,
what?
I ain't listened to a single fucking word that's been said. Man. I've been in too much court recently, dog.
I feel like in order for Bobby to go to jail, he might have to go to jail. Think I won my case yesterday?
Sustained. Word. All right.
Oh, hey, wasn't there supposed to be a reading of that verdict at some point? Is that going to happen today? Or?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, after the trial.
Sorry.
Why?
It's going to take him a couple hours at least to get through the evidence.
That is really smelly.
I'm sorry. Had some jerky. That was shot.
What?
God, it's still there. It's still there. Oh, it is. I'm just away from
you. Do you know?
This whole thing is kind
I'm
of
waving it away.
My statement is in the police report.
Holy fuck, rob a bank. Xavier, burps gross.
Did you know him in the past?
Not if you don't have to smell him in the nasty.
I keep doing it in Siobhan's face by accident.
Right in my face. Like, right in my face.
Is it smelly, or is it just kind of air?
Yeah.
No, it is. There's some gastric juice in them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, that sucks then.
Yeah.
Let's say that it's gross. It's just more of a manners. It's just more manners, you know? Manners maketh man.
Well, if you don't... What do you want me to do with the gas in my body? Do I just not let it
you're
out?
Right. No, 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 no. You're right. It is better out than in, I always say.
I don't want to explode.
As long as you don't, like, lean in to kiss me and then just go...
Yeah.
You want to make out?
Okay. I'm gonna fart on you during sex.
No, you won't.
Well, then maybe you'll learn to stop burping in my face.
Fine, I'll turn around from now on.
Sure. You don't want a little, I mean, what am I supposed to do? Not let it out? Isn't that what you said?
Walk out of the room. Go out into the hallway.
No musicals equals one fart per sex.
Fine, I'll watch your fucking stupid ass musical, man.
We're gonna bang while we watch Cats.
I don't want. I've seen what they look like. They look like horrifying amalgamations of flesh and fur.
It's an abomination that never should have happened. We're really gonna enjoy ourselves.
Does it turn you on? Cats?
I mean, Taylor Swift is really hot as a cat. Can I say that? I'm not a fairy.
Is Twizzle in the Cats movie?
I don't believe so. Wait, you're saying Twizzle is in T-Swift?
Yeah,
T-Swift?
T-Swizzle, man.
She is! She is in the Cats movie. She deserved better for her first entry into musicals, to be honest.
Let me look up a picture.
They need to stop casting James Corden in fucking musicals. God fucking damn it, he has no talent.
Dude, you are quiet. You need to see if you can speak up or something. As for facts, evidence...
I'd do her. In cat form.
See? Okay, great. So we're gonna bang while we watch Cats.
Yeah. All right. It's the only thing that'll make it bearable for me.
Has Bobby ever reported you some cart stolen?
I mean, that's normally what I do when I watch musicals, is that I, right? You get all the dopamine from the music, and then you get some dopamine from sexing.
Sex mode?
Sex mode.
You go sex
sexual
mode after
style.
Musical mode?
Yeah. Or during.
I don't like, Shadow farts. I don't like musicals.
Hang on.
How did you get into musicals, man? What did it for you? What got you in there?
Did Bobby Charles ever... When I was a little girl, my parents took me to see a performance of The Sound of Music in Dublin.
Is that a good musical?
It is. They escaped the Nazis.
Oh, wait, that's cool.
Yeah.
Everyone hates Nazis.
This whole thing. Everyone hates Nazis. They even punch... The captain even punches a Nazi at one point. It's very good. Any musical that includes punching Nazis and nuns helping good people evade Nazis is a good musical in my book.
So is this like... Does this take place during Schindler's List?
Yeah, they're in Austria right in the beginning of World War II.
Oh, word.
I think it's a very good musical anyway. That was it. Anything that shows people punching Nazis, universe. I was on board, and then the music was good. And Fräulein Maria, she starts as like a governess, you know, as like a nanny, but then the father falls in love with her, and so the rest is history.
Ballpark.
It's also based on a true story. At
least once. Is this the same universe as Narnia?
No.
What?
No, it's not.
What? How not?
Because The Sound of Music is based in realism.
Yeah, but
it's a true
story. But Narnia takes place in the real world briefly.
I don't want to go through.
I can just ask Bobby when he's on the stand.
Okay, maybe it could be. It could be in the same universe.
So you're saying Narnia and Sound of Music and what was the other one? Schindler's List in the same universe.
Sure. Yeah.
Mind blown.
You know, if we're going to have six kids, and I already have Kiara, we pretty much have the family Von Trapp. The family thoroughbred.
We can
have a musical family.
So is that from Narnia?
No, it's from The Sound of Music. They have seven kids, and they do a little dance. They do a little song and dance.
Oh, okay. No, he waved his right. So like,
okay, and he complied with giving you his
correct. I can't dance.
Besides the technical, I've seen you have moves.
Do you think I got schmoves?
I've seen you dance. You have moves. Bobby Charles is an accessory. Listen, you know what they say about
Oh, are you spinning a
stop? I know that you can have sex, so I know you can dance, all right? Because I've seen your body move.
Yeah, but that's like primal.
Yeah, so is dancing. It's very primal.
Not for me. I'm like a stick.
Okay, now.
Hey, what up, Adam?
Check it out. I'm spinning a league.
Snake music.
Fitzpatrick's.
Yeah. Was anyone heard? No, it's not Fitzpatrick. It's not Fitzpatrick. It's not fucking Fitzpatrick.
And, what is it?
It's Mrs. Thoroughbred.
You tell him, darling. Are you doing that?
I don't remember. That's
it's like it's the year 1521. He was dancing like they used to. So giving the thumbs up.
I really see myself think all this thumbs up bullshit.
What's wrong with your eye?
There's no serial number on the
hunting card. So scary right now. I'm terrible.
They formed another circle, guys.
I'm not in the circle. I'm not in the circle.
Filthy husband started this.
He's not filthy, though. You fuck.
Hey, how
the House of Thoroughbred started this.
You little shit.
Oh, hey.
I didn't mean for that to happen.
What, you slapped him?
Slapped him. He ran away and cried.
Well, yeah,
what
he's
was your reason for the 24 hours.
I didn't start shit with him. It was all him. I didn't.
He said you started this.
He did. I didn't do anything to him.
No, he said you started it.
I know. That's what I'm saying. How could he possibly
think
that?
He's full of lies.
After everything that I've said and done for him, I've done stuff for him.
And all he does is throw it in your face and spit in it. Not in a good sexual manner.
What's up with women and spit?
I mean, if you just spit on my badge, it just makes it easier to get on all of that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we can use lube, though. That's the thing. You don't need spit.
Is this the year
blood makes the best
lube.
Okay. Real?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Personal experience. I thought you discovered that with me the other day, but apparently you would disagree with me about the Red Moon's lubing.
It was good. It was good.
Isn't it?
Yeah, big fan. Yeah, big fan. It matches your hair, too.
Make like a cave painting on my thighs with your dick.
Please. That's the most beautiful thing you've ever said to me.
I mean, it was Paleolithic.
Well, he was gone by Peter.
Talk about primal.
Yep.
Okay, so he said that his name was Peter and that he was a Russian.
Correct. Sent on a mission.
Is that supposed to be your caveman?
I'm a.
You're gonna drag me by my hair back to the cave? And have your way with me?
Well,
I'm really into that, actually. That sounds really good.
We're gonna have sex!
Like, so
hello again, Captain.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I
want
to follow up with what was just talked about.
I feel like I have to stop.
Now, during that interrogation.
No, Roy.
You sound like Scooby Doo.
It's my caveman impression.
Did somebody just do a Scooby laugh after that? Hubcap, was that you? Who was that?
How is he doing that?
Like Zoink Scoob, like sure go for a Scooby snack.
Oh, they're really good. Holy shit, Adam has a great chatty voice.
What do you guys think? We get the hell out of here. They've still got like three witnesses left.
Success or failure. I don't want contempt. I'm trying to buy a house, man.
Oh, wait, you are a witness, aren't you?
Yes, man. You think I'm here for fun, dude, bitch? I've been in court for 20 hours the last 3 days.
You're like
too much court.
Sucks,
even I'm saying that,
dude. Too bad this wasn't on a Wednesday, am I right? Otherwise, I'd be up there helping you out, man.
Can they just call you in?
Oh my God, Oliver's leading again.
They already called him. That's why I showed up.
The defendant was interrogated, right?
Oh man,
so they might need me.
Okay. Sorry, my Oliver's leading senses started tingling, and I just ignored everything.
On the day,
are you mad right now? You furious?
Mad kid?
Go up there and slap him.
We already established your honor.
Tackle his.
We're trying to buy a house. I don't need contempt.
Yeah, you're right.
They've already sanctioned me $5,000 once. You think they won't do it again? They will. And that was just for my paralegals. Did if I did it, it's probably gonna be more.
It'd be funny if you tackled him and then beat the shit out of him, and then you were like, "Stop fucking leading, Oliver! Stop fucking leading!"
Are we all going in on a house together?
You asked if
nope.
If Bobby
and why not? Like a max sec
hype
house?
How much money you got?
Oliver is
like
asking,
$4,000.
Was it reported to someone on the day of the incident to specify
Poor.
Yeah, but dude, with Wednesdays, once I start getting paid on those,
it's not. But
we're gonna have a hype house in no time, dude.
The MaxSec hype house.
Oh, I'm sorry. What I meant to say is,
yeah.
I had asked
you trying to make some content?
Oliver had literally objected.
We're gonna make a bunch of freaking cool content, there, dude.
Me and Siobhan are gonna make porn.
Which one again? Sex
porn.
Him saying, did he report?
Oh, I can't wait for us to get a camera installed next to the ceiling mirror.
I did object because.
Oh yeah, IKEA Furniture called me. They have a ceiling mirror for us to install.
Who?
IKEA Furniture.
Oh.
A ceiling mirror? Why would you need that? You're gonna be sleeping.
Coitus.
You wouldn't even be able to look at yourself.
Sex, dude.
Sleeping.
Bobby, well, they're not
sleeping. For sex,
they better be sleeping.
About how many times?
It's for sex.
So, even if I did,
how? Why?
Hey, I see the way you've been looking at my wife, dog.
Reporting shit, I still let you go through that line of questioning.
She's positively glowing, and I know why, sir.
Why?
I sniffed it out last night, dude.
What?
I don't want to say it in front of everyone, but congratulations.
She's Luigi board. Well, I
don't know. How the fuck did you?
Did you find any evidence to support?
What do you mean you sniffed it out?
I could tell and I could smell, dude.
How?
It's easy to tell, dude.
And I also
her and I hung out last night, and I was just like, yep.
So you smelled it. You smelled it. Literally smelled it. Truthful
information during that. Shatowskis are really good at this, dude.
Well, what do you mean? Objection.
Did you sniff like where she was sitting?
And then
or?
she confirmed it. No, I was like 10 feet away from her, dude.
What is happening?
So you're like a dog.
I'm a Shatowski.
I guess.
Right. And we're able to do this, dude.
That's
why we're good warhounds.
Did you believe
yeah,
that interrogation?
It's not a good look.
Fine. Quit checking out my wife, Brick.
And I also want to clarify,
I'm not checking out your wife,
quit,
dude.
Quit fantasizing about me wife, Brick.
Look, here's the thing. She is a good-looking woman, but I am not attracted to her.
Why not? Huh? You say my wife's not hot enough for you, dude?
She's just not attractive to me, dude.
Saying she's not hot enough for you, dude?
I see. And I also
I don't know.
About the state
not.
That
no.
Collected
okay, so she. So you're saying she is hot, though?
Now, first off,
I'm saying she's a good-looking person.
Okay. Knock. Don't say that, bitch.
I'm just not interested in her. Okay.
Objection, Your Honor. Speculation.
All right. How come you're not interested in her, man?
Town pervert.
Any reason to believe they're untruthful? He can
say my type.
What's your type?
He's already investigated this thoroughly. He has the specific
type?
Knowledge and understanding of the evidence.
Freaking Sarah for sure.
Yeah, why though? Why?
So it's certainly not speculative.
Freaking super nice, funny. Freaking like her style. Wears a cool. She got checkered Vans and wears a cool spike belt.
I would have
cool.
gotten checkered Vans, but they don't have it in the stores.
Cool.
Romney, what's your rebuttal?
Sarah?
We need those.
No, that's Luna.
I can lie to you. This guy gave us
okay, I have ordered our ceiling mirror with Jenny Hull because she works for Nokia.
Hey,
why are you laughing?
Because Jenny Hall's in love with Max.
I don't talk to her, Siobhan, just so you know.
Oh, God.
Whatevs.
I said, oh, my God, that's why she's like, I'm really happy for you, Siobhan. Oh.
Wait, did she say it like that?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Yikes. Ruh-roh.
That's what she gets for talking shit to me, dude.
She did talk shit to you, man. I was there.
She talked shit to Rick?
Yeah, dude. Her and Michael and Etta were
earlier.
Being assholes about me being Wednesday mayor.
Yep.
Yeah.
They were being real shitty about it.
Mr. Acker,
Etta, who I've never even like spoken to before, was like, you should have freaking gone.
Rectify Northoplexics for something.
But when did you run for mayor and you get down, dude? I freaking got it out of my own blood, sweat, and cum.
Him being untruthful in any regard.
Cum? You cummed?
I don't believe
no.
It. Did you release the glob?
No, I'm basically just a big cum.
We'd all be dead if you did.
That's technically we all are. We're all just big cums.
No.
We're just it's like the tat. It's like the
I should have been writing down how many times Adam has
we're
like remembered something.
Side of a lady and then became a fully.
I'm thinking about
person.
Having a coffee, guys.
Tell me
I'm the real Brick has kiki face for me right now, and I'm kind of grateful that while he's saying all of this, that's the face that's saying it to me.
There we go.
Did you see?
You gotta
nope.
Take everything
I'm,
off.
I'm, you know what? I'm better this way.
Earrings,
it's good.
Vest.
It's fine.
Hey, Brick said that he's not attracted to you, Siobhan. Yeah,
take it off.
Oh, okay. I thought you'd be angry about that.
You know, nope. No, not upset about that at all.
Hey, did he sniff you out last night?
He did sniff me.
All right, dude.
That he could smell that I was like, with childs?
Like...
What?
I was like 10 feet away, dude. I didn't like go up and sniff you.
He's like, I can smell it on you.
I can tell and I can smell, dude, okay? It's a Shatowski family secret, dude. We can always do that.
Wish I had a family secret, man.
All right, I'll try and make this quick.
Like, a cool one like that one would be cool.
Oh, we will.
Yeah. Like what?
We will.
Yes, I was.
There's way too many people here for it to be a secret or for me to just announce it.
Well, it's like a special ability is what I'm talking about. Like being able to smell if women are pregnant.
That was really weird.
Yeah. Men too.
What does it smell like?
You can give them a mullet.
It smells like...
Can't really explain. Can't explain. It's like it's a weird irony smell, you know, like the... Like, kind of like bloodish, but it's not.
I gotta go to the bank and go send this to for payment right now to go get it.
Do you need a ride? Oh, fuck, I can't go.
No, you have to do this.
Can you
I appreciate you offering.
Yeah,
I can drive you, Siobhan.
Can you send this guy $100 for me and I'll pay you back?
Yeah, text me a state ID. I'll go take care of it.
My love.
All right, I shall return. Watch you in quiet.
Yeah.
You want me to drive, Siobhan?
What?
Yeah, Brick, go with her. I don't want you to go alone.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, so Gossip Girl said that there's a bank robbery at Bay City Bank or something. A robbery at Bay City Bank.
Oh.
She also said Marty is apparently poor, which makes me concerned about my investment.
That's not cool.
In front of the courthouse? That's about it.
Drive safe.
All right, and what was the defendant Rick's doing during this time?
I actually didn't see the defendant out in the plaza. I remember one altercation, maybe where he was talking to Mr. Thoroughbred minutes and minutes before the Mr. Crane even arrived to announce the results. After the results were announced, I didn't see the defendant until the courthouse.
What happened then?
basically the inside of the courthouse ad unfolded. Mr. Timo.
I'm gonna go get a little coffee, just a little bit.
Jumpsuit, as I later learned. A bunch of cops, a ton of civilians.
Send him a minion.
Incapacitated at the time.
Addict. What do you mean? I haven't had a coffee on stream in a million years.
And the cops that were not injured were trying to essentially separate all of the victims out to assess them individually to see if they were okay. It was at that point where essentially the chaos was starting to subside into order that Mr. Charles approached the man in the red jumpsuit and said, good job, you did exactly what I paid you for. After that, he approached Mr. Thoroughbred and said, I told you something would happen, Max. I made this happen.
And I just actually want to read something out. And if you could tell me whether or not this is an accurate representation of what the defendant said to Mayor Thoroughbred. I'll quote here. You know, Max, it was going to be way more climactic than that. Do you hear the defendant?
Objection, Your Honor. Hearsay, speculation. Well, I don't know. Go ahead. He said, I'm gonna read an accurate. I'm gonna read an accurate depiction, and you tell me if this is what it sounds like.
Well, Your Honor,
after the quote, Mr. Oliver did say, or Mr. Hall did say, did you hear that? So it wasn't supposed to be speculation. He's asking if he heard that quote. As opposed to hearsay, your client is here. Your client can't speak against it, so it's not
okay,
hearsay.
Okay. All right. Okay. What about testifying and leading? Testifying for him and by letting him by
I wouldn't say
him.
Testifying but leading, yeah, that's getting somewhere. He is also reading. Is this in the report or
Your Honor, the specifics of where I'm getting this is in the report. It is one of the videos. I'm happy to specify which one. This is a quote from that rather than have him watch it.
It's a quote from the video.
That's right. I'm asking him whether or not he heard the defendant say it.
I don't trust Oliver, Your Honor, to be honest with you. I'd rather have him watch the video.
Do you have the timestamp of the video?
I'd have to grab it.
Grab the timestamp. Let's get him to listen to it and then see if that's the correct quote.
All right, so it's gonna be one more. Go to the People's A, and then look at the riot footage. Or actually, it should be also, if I recall correctly, you can get it there as well.
Should be where?
Which one is it?
It should be. It's either in the report or it's in the People's B. It's the footage of the riot.
I see riot.
Okay,
footage.
What's the timestamp?
It's listed in the report.
That's exactly right. It's called riot footage.
What's the timestamp?
1:20, and then watch for roughly a minute or so.
That's a great. That was fantastic, Adam. Well done. Oh, Dominic? You guys are wild. What the fuck are you doing? It's like one of the fucking spinning mannequins or like a doll in a music box.
I finished watching that snippet of Mr. Holm.
Alright, there. His opposing counsel prepared? Mr. Watch.
Oh my god.
We're good to go, Your Honor?
Can you repeat the question, please?
Yeah.
The defendants say, you know, Max, it was going to be way more climactic than that.
No, I'm saying the question for the prosecutor. What was the prosecutor
asking?
That
was the question. Did you hear the defendant say, and I quote, you know, Max, it was going to be way more climactic than that? Mr. Acker, you can answer.
Can I have a sidebar really quick?
Okay. Never mind, don't answer me.
Should I go to the sidebar? Corner?
Yeah, go to the corner, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, Your Honor.
Look at his face!
All right, you're good, Mr. Acker.
Yes, Your Honor.
Alright, sorry. Was that an accurate quotation of what the defendant said?
According to the video, yes. I didn't hear it. I was looking for an officer to try to convince them to arrest Bobby Charles based on what I just heard prior about him making it happen.
Yeah, I want to confirm, were you injured in this attack?
I was not.
Huh. Anyway, yeah, you just said you were trying to find an officer to arrest Bobby Charles. Why?
Because I just heard him shout. I believe you could actually hear me in the footage asking because Bobby had just said it shouted to the effect of, I told you it would happen, I made this happen. The instant he said that, red flag tripped, basically, that I needed to go find a police officer and relay what I had heard immediately because it may have been lost in the chaos. And I didn't hear the follow-on because I heard that red flag, went to go find an officer.
I see. And did you become aware of any other reason to believe that the defendant conspired with Timo in this attack other than what you heard from his own mouth?
Other than what I heard from his own mouth and where he said he paid Timo to do it and where he was bragging to Mr. Thoroughbred in the foyer of the City Hall after the chaos had concluded. Nothing else inside of City Hall, only what happened in the hospital thereafter.
Objection, Your Honor, perjury.
He's literally lying, and he just admitted that he lied. He said that he didn't hear any of that, but yet he went and told the officer that he did hear it. He also stated that he... Actually, you know what? I'll just rest it at that. Go ahead.
You want me to respond to that, Your Honor?
Okay.
Well, I'd say that perjury is an invalid objection. So it should be over.
I know what objections are.
Thank you. Other than that, the witness has not perjured himself. They can certainly cross-examine him on his truthfulness. And again, as I previously said, I'm going to introduce evidence to support his truthfulness. But the testimony he's given, even if it were to be contradicting, which it isn't, then that's not perjury. They can just cross-examine him on that fact. His testimony thus far has been what he's heard, what he experienced. He hasn't lied.
It would be what about Strike's testimony, then?
Hang on.
Be careful, Bobby. I wouldn't want to chase somebody into the courtroom.
All right. Hi.
All right. So,
it's my first coffee on stream in months, dude.
In the questioning, it was the quote of, you know, Max, it was going to be way more climatic than that. When he asked, when Hall asked
microwaved?
If,
so I make a pour over.
Acker said he didn't hear it because he's looking for coffee.
And then I heat it up in the microwave for 30 seconds because it's not enough.
Acker then states that other than hearing about Mr. Charles dragging in the mayor and all of that stuff, and that he heard Charles say, and I quote, I told you this would happen.
Will I make pour over then?
He did hear that.
Because it's fresh.
Now, the thing is.
Is it not hot enough in the first place?
Yeah. Yes.
No, I'm using pre-ground coffee right now. It's just Dunkin' Donuts coffee. Hazelnut flavor.
Mr. Acker, did you or did you not hear the first quote of
I did not hear that specific phrase, Your Honor.
But you heard him talk about, I told you this was going to happen, etc., etc.
Yeah, this is the best song in RuneScape, dude.
The good job quote to Mr. Tebow.
Okay.
Great collaboration.
Yeah.
Did you go to the cops before? But you went to the cops after you heard the, I told you this would happen.
Correct. Directly after he was bragging up to Mr. Thurber, that's when I said, can we arrest Bobby Charles on conspiracy? And I went to go find a cop, basically, to repeat that phrase.
Play OSRS while waiting to be called?
The climactic statement.
Rami, I just rewatched the video. I told you this happened. I made this happen. That was said. And then,
hold on, Jagex launcher update, dude.
Later, that's when the other quote came up about it was going to be way more climactic than that. I believe that Mr. Acker did run away after the first quote was said, and then he didn't hear the climactic part.
Okay, if you believe that, Your Honor, okay, it is what it is. I personally don't believe that. He's not seen
saying,
in
though.
The video, and the docket is public knowledge, so he could have just went and watched the, you know, I understand, you know, he has a known felon for obstruction of justice, you know, Your Honor, he wasn't even seen in the video or heard at all.
Okay.
So, you know,
I understand what you're saying.
Jagex launcher?
Here, you know?
I don't want you.
Ooh, my keyboard shipped.
Giving out your argument to get rid of a witness.
Of course, I already have a whole lot of questions. Of course,
that's fine. I just don't want you saying all this out loud before you get to cross.
Of course.
Cross.
Of course.
So I got a full size Wooting keyboard.
Go on with your questioning.
Thank you. You mentioned that the defendant talked about paying.
Wait, did I? I forget what I got.
Where was that that he said backstroke?
When it comes to the paying him came up in two instances. At the city hall, he said, I paid you. You did exactly what I paid you to do. And then at the hospital, he said it only cost 12 rubles to do this.
And what happened from sort of start to finish? So cool.
So we were, Mr. Chitowski and I, and somebody that I did not know. I believe it's Mr. Osvaldo now, but I'm not sure.
It was a Keychron, wasn't it?
He has
the one that I have now, yeah. The P switch is fucked up, and I don't. I ordered a new one instead of fixing it.
To the hospital, and Mr. Charles was broken down black ingot. Looked like one of those standard rental cars. After addressing Mr. Charles, he got out of the black ingot.
How much was it? I don't know.
To the hospital. I believe Mr. Chitowski, Glorion. We're ribbing him a little bit about whether or not he made this whole incident unfold. And Mr. Charles proceeded into the emergency room where all the beds are. I don't know if that's...
Someone redeemed this.
That's what I know it as. He went to approach Mr. Thoroughbred, who was surrounded by most of his other cabinet members, like Ms. Fitzpatrick, who had been injured at the time. And that's when he gloated about...
Actually, not. Tell him to redeem a different one.
make this whole event happen.
Oh, no, it's too late.
And it was... That's where the 12 ruble statement came in.
Find out who it was and then have them suggest a different one with their points.
I learned later, yes, that he, after he pulled out his hunting rifle briefly, and then put it back into a sling.
I need to pull out a hunting rifle.
After he had said that it had cost...
Hold on.
Protection, Your Honor. He just said he didn't even know until later that he had a hunting rifle. Okay, and now
it was
in
Stallion, in Station.
He's
sorry, not in Stallion.
On something that he doesn't know about, other than that he learned later.
Rami,
we've emailed you a verification code.
Until he pulled it out, and now Oliver's asking, why did he pull it out? Mr. Acker, go on.
Yes, Your Honor. Oh, okay. The event leading...
I'll pick a new one. Can I find one? Okay. I should have said no immediately so you could get your points back. That's my bad.
The 12 rubles statement.
I don't want to see minions fucking, dude.
Who was surrounding Mr. Thoroughbred at the time started asking him what he meant by that. And then that's when Mr. Charles said to the effect of, I'm feeling pressed. I'm scared. I have a gun. He backed away, pulled out the gun. Briefly, once he had some space, and then he put it back.
And I want to clarify as well. Did you work on the Thoroughbred campaign?
Yes.
All right. So, do you have general knowledge as to who was in support or opposed to the election of Mr. Thoroughbred?
There's quite an extensive list of adversaries and supporters. Yes.
All right. Was the defendant an adversary?
Yes, the defendant was adversarial pretty much the entire campaign.
Ryan, do you have knowledge of the relationship between the defendant and Mayor Thoroughbred?
Do
you have knowledge of the relationship between the defendant and Mayor Thoroughbred?
Objection, Your Honor, speculation.
He's asking if he has the knowledge. He's not asking to speak on it. He's just seeing if he actually knows anything.
Okay. Yes.
I see. And how would you describe that relationship?
Objection, Your Honor, speculation.
Hold on.
Do you want me to respond, Jones?
No, speculation's gonna be overruled, but I am gonna put it on Lax Foundation. Just saying, yes, I have knowledge does not actually mean he has knowledge. You need to go into that a little bit more.
I'm happy to. How did you obtain this knowledge?
From what I recall,
let's go get our Tears of Guthix, boys.
Initially supporting Mr. Vivek Ramaswamy, he had done so at multiple different...
It's been so long since I played.
...events where Mr. Thoroughbred and Mr. Ramaswamy had encountered each other, and multiple times when I was supporting during his campaigning season, Mr. Charles accosted Mr. Thoroughbred, generally heckling him, calling him a crime family mayor, repeating Mr. Ramaswamy's taunts of, you know, melatonin max GPT, things of that nature.
What's the name of the ring that lets you teleport to Guthix again?
So Mr. Charles didn't want Thoroughbred as mayor. Is that what I'm to understand?
Game necklace.
Mela, Conan, Max.
All right. And
Vivek was really good when it comes to Slanta, huh? Seem like Mr. Charles missed that guy.
Not good at running. Oh, okay.
Objection, Your Honor.
Well, Your Honor, I'm asking the witness based on his direct observations of the defendant heckling Thoroughbred. And I'm asking him whether or not, based on his observations and his knowledge, whether or not.